just wait.
Here we go.
Tonight all the monsters gonna dance. I'm coming to get ya. Tonight all the monsters gonna dance. I'm coming to get ya. If you're only dreaming, I hear you screaming. Tonight all the monsters gonna dance. I'm coming to get ya.
Get your body shaking, wishing you could just awaken. Tonight all the monsters gonna dance, coming to get ya. Tonight all the monsters gonna dance, coming to get ya. Okay, so I don't have a skirt, but what I do present to you are bibs. I have these. Does this work instead of a skirt? Is this okay? I thought that would maybe be a better option because you aren't really going to see the skirt. So I have these. You're welcome.
Where are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Scott. I'm on.
Yay! Wait, we need our team's picture. Where are we?
We're at the podium. We're gonna be standing.
Scott's Major, I am on the server now as a clone of myself.
Proud of you.
Tubbo underscore clone underscore.
Yep.
Oh, you got Scoopy on your back!
Yeah!
Wait, do I?
Yeah!
Scoopy! Oh my god, the whole time I was trying to get someone to
Did you not look at the skin that I sent? It had Tubbo on the back.
Well, I had no idea we were doing group skins, if that answers your question.
Tubbo, you were in the group chat. You offered some opinions for some of them.
Did I?
Yes, because we were going through Marvel superheroes. We were going to do.
Messed up, Tubbo. Huh?
Yeah, I was gonna be Batwoman.
Marvel superheroes and all Gumi Sylvie suggested was DC heroes every time. Wait, where are you three? I can't find you.
We're on the podium, like.
Yeah, we won. We won the game, Scott. It's over.
We did it.
Oh, you mean where the coin is?
Where the Hall of Fame is, like underneath the one floor.
Oh, you went down one. Okay, wait, Tubbo, come back.
I really hope
Tubbo, come back.
We did it, Joe.
Wait, Scott's Major, my lifetime coins are zero.
Yeah, that we'll probably be able to transfer it over.
Okay, awesome.
No, we're on that floor. Come back up.
Oh, I'm coming. You blend in too well. Oh, I see.
Look at our skins. They're so cute.
Scott, what the hell is your skin?
Velma.
What?
Velma, Daphne, Fred,
Scott.
And Shaggy. What?
Your Minecraft skin's not that for me.
It is for me.
You're like a weird freaking elf man.
I was going to say if you reload, I'll probably change between games because for everyone else I'm Velma, right?
Let me have a look. Oh. I'll reload.
No!
Oh,
wait,
where is it? I probably logged out, should I? Don't worry, I'm logging back in.
What happened?
He was seeing me as my old skin. We're ready.
Oh, god damn it. Sorry, guys. To be fair, I've never caused any issues in any other NPC. It was about to happen at some point.
There we go. Do I look like Velma now?
No.
What?
All right, well, Tubbo doesn't get a screenshot. How about that?
We'll just send you our screenshots, Tubbo.
Oh, but I got 2 minutes.
Just so you guys know, I sent your lines in the.
When I have to say jinkies?
Beepers.
No,
Fred doesn't say anything.
I don't get a line.
You don't. Like in real life, you don't. Fred doesn't say anything.
Jinkies.
Also, my chat were
like, please tell me you have a skirt on. And I was like, no, I don't. But what I do have is bibs.
Why?
Because I was like, you're not going to see a skirt from the shop, but with my turtleneck and the bibs, you can.
Hmm.
I see.
I don't even know what a bib is.
No, not a bib. It's not a bib. I'm saying bib.
A fib? Like a lie?
No, B-O-O-B.
Like you're a fibber? A liar?
No, a B-O-B.
A bib?
I love. Wait, wait, guys, my favorite part of the event is starting, please.
Yeah, everyone, please.
The light
please.
Show, the okay. Light show, the light show, come on.
Halloween dance party, okay.
It's my favorite part of the entire event. Please, no one ruin this for me.
Oh, we're gonna get the new,
I know, the new theme! I'm so excited!
The new what?
Scott.
The thriller-esque theme.
Oh, yeah!
Wait, I don't hear the music.
Oh, make sure you've got the core music on.
Oh.
Sucks to be you. Couldn't
there
be.
There you go. Thank you.
We're all bopping to the color. You're welcome.
I love God only. Halloween. This is my favorite part last Halloween.
All right, guys, let's do the routine we've been practicing.
Okay, yeah.
What's the routine? What are you on?
Tubbo doesn't even know. Sylvie, Tubbo didn't know we were doing team skins. He's not there for the routine.
The routine? The dance practice we've been dancing for?
I'm trying to focus. I want to be on my freaking A game today, okay? No joking around.
Tubbo, I need you to get all the Adderall and take a lot of it.
We don't have Adderall in the UK. Sorry.
Doesn't that make you go to sleep?
No, Adderall is like...
No, not the opposite. Quite the opposite.
Oh.
Alright, look. See all these teams? They're all trash. We're winning.
Yeah.
The last virus was sending me notifications going, first network activity. Oh, man. It's about time I got.
Make sure you, like, mute your friends that are in there. Don't let them attack you.
They're not sabotaging, they're silent.
They're
not heard.
Vote big sales at Biltmore! I love big sales at Biltmore.
Are we voting
Biltmore? Yeah, it's my favorite game that I don't want to get played.
The trick is, the games we really do not want to do, we try and get in the first half, and if it isn't in the first half, we then just avoid it. That's the way to play it. Because otherwise,
Everyone vote Biltmore.
We want Biltmore out the way early.
Okay.
Get out of the way, there's no morale to crush if we get rid of it, right?
Yeah,
that's true. Well, then we'd vote if we're in, like, in a bad mood for the whole event.
I kinda want an SG first event. I want a first SG first game.
Really?
I like SG.
Does that mean you would want it for
are we voting? What are we voting for? Big sales?
I don't know what to vote. I'm honestly okay with anything
at
this
point. I'm thinking we're voting big sales.
I think Biltmore gets out the way. Yeah.
Alright, I'm voting Biltmore.
Alright.
That is words I never thought I'd hear you say.
I know.
Yeah, right?
I'm voting Biltmore.
Let's play Biltmore. It's gonna be great.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's get in our teamwork state of mind.
Okay. Everyone fucking focused up.
The trick with this is just communication.
Let's go.
We don't shout over each other.
We don't shout, we talk
calmly,
okay,
my bad.
Alright,
Sylvie? There was a couple of new puzzles last time they do grid runners, which I reckon not all of them are the same.
They're all pretty similar, though.
Yeah, so remember, on the paintings one, we have to remember not everyone has all the wool they need. So we need to be really, really clear. And also, trick, if you're jumping when it blows up, you get all the way to the end.
Yeah, just hold space.
Hold space at the front.
Guys, it's going to be a good day. It's a bones day. We've got this.
It is a bones day.
It's a bones day.
What's bones day?
Sam,
it's the dog on... Have you seen the pug on TikTok?
No.
It's like this pug. And this
noodles,
guy, he's like sleeping and he picks him up. And if he can hold himself up, it's a bones day. And if he just falls down, it's a no bones day.
And if it's a no bones day, you don't do anything for the day.
It's a self-care day.
Guys, look back here. I can see everyone's faces.
Oh shit, Sam.
I'm assuming then if you don't know about a bones day, you also don't know about the immortal snail.
No, everyone's talking
you're just
about
saying,
that.
You're just saying words now.
No, the immortal
snail.
When I saw
that on TikTok, it was like, I don't know, I remember seeing that so long ago.
It has ruined that This Is Christmas song for me though. Every time I hear it, I'm just like, oh no.
This is Christmas and a happy new year. No.
People are so dramatic about the snail though. Like, you can just wear a hazmat suit and it'll never touch you.
I think it doesn't matter
dude,
if you're wearing clothes.
I'm so fucking hyped. Guys, what? I'm so hyped, dude.
Well, that's just not realistic.
Everyone hold space and W.
Everyone hold space, W, and control. Go.
Okay.
Control?
I control. Whatever your sprint button is.
There you go.
I just made it all the way.
Oh, I actually did not make it all the way, so.
Okay.
Get in!
Okay, we're off. Right. Eat the cake, so we need to get in.
Alright, we gotta find a way up.
It's not there.
Not this side.
It's up here, I think.
Yeah.
Okay,
someone get.
Hold on, I can make this jump. I'm up. Here we go.
Okay, Sam, I'm opening the door for the rest of us.
Okay.
You're doing
that was
great.
A more difficult jump at the start. Quickly open on the door.
Get in!
Eat the cakes!
Come on,
someone get the left side.
Right click, everyone right click. Eat the cakes.
Me and Selby just devouring an entire slice. No, there's Mesa slice. You missed the slice.
Oh, no. All right,
one player. I'm going to the other one.
Okay. All right. Oh, shoot the eyes.
Shoot the targets.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, the eyes are so cute. I like that.
I think I've got all the. There we go.
Nice. Yeah, go.
Okay, we're doing great. We're doing great.
Okay, this is a four. All four.
Forward again.
Get in.
Okay. Right, kill the mobs.
Kill stuff.
Silverfish. If you see the silverfish, immediately on that.
I've gone into the basement, so I'll get the ones down here.
I'm up top.
Does anyone hear a silverfish?
No, but I heard a witch.
Yeah, I'm killing the witches. Here.
I don't see anything else.
No, I don't. Oh, there
we go.
Go. All four.
We're coming.
Oh, we're doing good.
I believe in you. Okay, this is the one where
Everyone get on a thing. Everyone get on a thing. There's a button for everyone.
Yep, Tubble, you get that one, I'll get this one. So.
Which one's first? Do we already know?
Tubble, push yours. And then Sylvie.
Yep, Scott, push yours.
Yep.
Tubble, push yours. Sylvie.
Sylvie, push it again. Tubble.
Scott. Tubble,
no, not me, Scott.
Okay.
Tubble, Sylvie, Scott. Tubble, Sylvie, Scott. Tubble, Sylvie, Scott.
What if we just spam this?
Oh, yeah, what if we spam
that?
What happens?
Wait, Scott,
I
gotta
pressure.
No, it's not working. Shelby, stop spamming. I can't push.
Tubbo needs to put. There, Sylvie pushers.
Scott. Tubbo, Sylvie. Scott.
There, go.
No.
Good job, team.
Keep going.
Look at us go.
In the middle.
We're still in first place, by the way.
Unlock the exit.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Okay, wait. Oh, guys. There's pressure plates around here. Okay, all three people have to go up. It's a pyramid thing. Okay, so everyone on top of the piston.
Okay. All right, I'm up. Around. I got here. I'm on the second one, so.
Okay, I'll hold it for a sec.
As soon as you've got everyone up, get right near to the door so we can get through quick.
Snap, go on this one.
Yep, go near the door. I'm up. Wait, there's a button here.
Can you?
You should get a key. You should be able to get a key.
Can you go anywhere?
No, I need
Wait, come over here. Come over here. There's a button over here. Oh, wait.
Sylvie, push
it.
Okay, yeah.
And then you go on.
There you go.
There's a. How do I get up?
Is there another button?
Wait, Pablo, can you get up here?
No, I can't.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah.
There must be.
Oh, wait, I can press the button for myself here.
Okay, there we go. Can you get the crate?
Yeah, I got the key. Where do I unlock
it? Down it, quick. Perfect, we're the first to do that. All four in.
You got it, keep going.
That was quick. Brew the potions.
Wait, I don't know what the potions are.
How do you do strength? I need a magma.
Strength, you need blaze powder. Blaze powder.
All right, here's blaze powder.
Do we need a golden glistering melon for any of them?
You have to fill them up with water.
Where's the buckets?
Here, spider eyes.
Do I need to put netherrack in it or whatever the fuck the
weird shit is? Yeah. You need. I can put never wart in for you, Snap.
Alright, nice. I have strength.
Do you have any mushrooms?
Tubbo, where did you get nether wart?
It's in my inventory. Drop your Scott.
Awkward potion, throwing blaze powder in.
Okay, right, strength, fire resistance.
I'm on fire res.
What is it?
Strength is done.
Strength is done. You. Everyone out the door but Scott.
It's magma cream. So that's all I need. So I need a slime ball to go with my fire resistance.
Hey Scott, how's that coming?
I'm just brewing it now.
Okay, everyone by the door, but Scott. Right. Scott can put it in on his own.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
good job. Let's go.
Two teams of
two. It's two and two. All right, Scott, you're with
me. Okay, me and Sylvie, Scott, and Stanley. Brilliant. This one's going to be the collaborative one, I reckon.
Carve the pumpkin. Oh,
okay,
wait.
Okay, the pumpkin's on our side. I figured it out. Okay, so, in the very... Left corner in the... Shit.
Here, the top right top right, it's four, but don't like leave out the like four, leave an outline right. around the whole thing.
What do you mean four?
Oh wait, oh, four cut. Okay. Dot, the block which is in the bottom right. Break that, the very bottom right one.
This one?
No, the one.
No,
one
no,
above
top
that, one
of
above
that.
That.
Yeah, and
the
then
one
two.
To the left of that one.
Okay.
And up one.
Okay.
And then all the way across to the other end. Yeah, perfect.
And then it's two eyes, okay. So make like four.
In the very top left, make a 2x2 from the corner.
From the corner, so this
yeah.
one?
2x2?
Yep.
Yeah, perfect.
Brilliant, and then the last one is, okay, from-
Two across the, from the bottom, like a wink.
Yeah, two across from the bottom, like a winking face.
Yeah, like exactly like
nice.
That. Good job.
Perfect.
Perfect, guys.
Look at us go, teamwork.
Good job.
Go. I think we're done. I think this is it, right?
Yeah, that's what probably it.
Then we run across.
Yep. No.
Oh, no.
Light the lamps.
Light the lamps.
Oh
how do
shit,
we do
how does
this
okay. fuck,
Renee?
Alright, so we have RGB.
Oh.
I don't know.
Wait, so press E. Oh, wait, so it sticks them out. Oh, wait, someone needs to parkour.
Okay, oh, okay. Zap, obviously.
Zap, nap. So yeah, someone push
okay.
red.
Which one push red?
And then green.
Red.
Hold it there. Can you hold it? Or is it?
No, it's gonna okay, need so, to be right, quick. Right, okay, wait, so right, it's gonna need.
Press red. Press red, and then press green, then orange, then pink.
Okay. Red, green.
I'll get pink.
Okay.
Okay,
red,
so go.
Green. I can do red, green, and orange.
No, you
okay.
just do you
no,
just do red.
Green.
Sylvia
you
do green. Then
green.
You do orange.
No, sorry. I can do
red,
orange,
green,
and yellow.
Orange, pink,
okay,
blue.
Okay, stand up. Are you ready?
Light green, yellow, blue.
I'll get
right.
lime.
Go.
I'll get lime and pink. Go
we
Tubbo.
Have it. We
yeah.
have it.
Go Tubbo.
All right, let's go.
Three,
I can do
two,
it.
One, go.
Oh,
I didn't make it.
Oh, okay.
It's fine.
Okay, do that
it's fast. I reckon a lot of people are tripping up on this.
Go.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, that,
that
was
one.
Okay, okay.
Yep.
You got
we gotta get a we gotta get a rhythm.
Stop,
right?
Yeah. That's
okay,
fine.
You ready? Three,
yep.
two, one, go.
Oh
no, it's blue.
Oh,
sorry,
oh.
Sorry, it's okay.
Sylvia, I'll
sorry,
get
no,
lime.
That was my
you
bad.
Ready?
That was fine.
Yeah,
no, you got lime. Okay.
Three,
my bad.
Two, one, go.
Oh, guys,
I didn't,
it was
I'm
green.
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
Okay, okay.
It's like we have 4 minutes. I'm 90% sure it's the last one.
Let's go.
Yeah. Three, two, one, go.
Okay. Blue?
Yellow? Light blue?
Light blue, light blue!
Yeah,
let's go!
Oh, nice!
Yeah, nice to finish now! All four in, all four in!
Oh, we're speeding through this.
Nice.
Okay, this is it.
We won, we won. They haven't even gotten to the next, they haven't completed it yet. We won. Nice job, guys. Good
Look
work.
Look at us go!
Brilliant!
Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna win
I'm
this
so
shit!
I'm so proud of us, we're gonna do it!
Yeah!
This is our moment. This is it.
Whoa, we're pretty ahead too, huh?
I know. Like, we've finished so far ahead.
Oh my god, we
yeah.
should play this last.
This should just be the only thing we play. Just
yeah, we won the game. Alright, it's gotta end it.
Alright, let's
just, yeah,
stop,
just
stop,
stop
it.
The vote. Stop the vote.
Let's
that
see.
One, that last one's pretty hard, actually.
Yeah. The other teams seem to be like
Aqua
they're struggling
just,
with that
like,
one.
Like almost finished. Just finished the color
brilliant.
One.
Well, I didn't
guys,
even.
Guys, we absolutely bossed that. That's gonna be the best anyone's ever done in Grid Runners.
Yeah, that was really good.
Yeah, we actually
Cyan
did, like,
are just finishing.
That. Fuchsia just finished.
Blue
finished.
Are still on pumpkin carving, and so
we
purple.
Did the pumpkin carving really fast because Tubbo like
yeah.
just was able to just lead us very well.
Thank you, gang. Thank you. Oh, morale. I gotta keep my morale up. Morale high.
All yeah, right. let's go.
Good shit. Honestly, I feel like with Scott, we can just win on Buildmart. Or we won't. Maybe we won't win, but like, there's no way we do like horrendous.
Oh no, I
like,
think Buildmart, we just like. I
we
think.
Just play. Honestly,
yeah.
I'm just fine to play whatever games. Like I really.
I mean, I've got first place in Buildmart.
Yeah.
With like a good team. So
I think this...
maybe, I'm not the best, but like I feel like Scott could carry us yeah, pretty mm-hmm. well.
I'm really not. I throw in Buildmart a lot.
I think.
Right, don't
me and
try
not
throw.
Work together on Buildmart.
Yeah.
Then.
I was gonna say I think the trick will be like for certain games like me and Selby will take
okay.
charge. Certain games
so,
Sapnap and Double
how
take
about,
charge.
How about
kind of
if
rotate.
We play Buildmart, we focus on. Me and Sapnap kind of being a team and working on one build, collecting and going back, and then
no,
Scott and Sylvie, if you
the
can
trick
do the
is,
other two.
The trick is someone is going to be a runner, and you will just go at the very start and just get a bunch of wood. Three of us will focus
I
on
imagine,
one build.
Because it's Halloween edition, and Halloween's very oranges, blacks and white color palette, I think we should
oh.
focus on those concrete as well, because it's in the
okay,
yeah.
I'll be, That's
I'll actually
be,
pretty
I'll
smart,
be the
like
runner,
white,
okay?
white and
runner.
Black too. White,
yeah.
black, and then
yeah, like
purple
orange
and orange.
And green, yeah.
yeah.
I'll be the runner, all right?
So, like, all the
like,
colors, basically.
I feel like I'm a runner.
Yeah, that works. Oh.
And then red too. And maybe some.
You guys,
like
you guys just tell me what the fuck you need, and I'll go.
Yeah.
Out there.
Could you reckon the biggest threat to us, gang?
Maybe some yellow.
Definitely orange. Orange is kind of insane.
Orange not finished.
Yeah, they're doing very well in this one, but
they've
I
just
thought their
got
team
the
was insane. They're gonna be tough on PvP games, but.
Mhm.
Honestly, this event was I think one of the most balanced I've done. I see this every event. I feel like I always am like I don't know how to balance them, and I just do it well.
I don't know, I think Captain Puffy is quite a powerful
game. Oh, orange is done.
Yeah, G, Illumina, Fundy, and Puffy are very strong.
I was like, it was fine, but then you subbed in Fundy, and I was like,
I was like, oh no.
It's not my fault Ryan's flight got delayed by about 7 hours.
Seven hours?
Oh, so can he get a laptop and play it in the airport? You get a laptop.
Oh,
I would. He's not committed.
I just realized, Purple were doing the parkour not realizing that Ollie had to turn on the levers. So they made it all the way to the end and Ollie hadn't turned on a single lever.
Oh my god.
Wait, what do you mean levers?
I actually didn't
pick up on that. I didn't know until I flew around, but see when we were pushing buttons, Sapnap was flicking levers very quickly.
I'm pretty sure. Ollie's team is doing it as LAN right now. I think they're doing it as a LAN.
I didn't even realize.
Wait, you have to flick the levers. It's pretty. It's weird. You have to like jump and then flick the lever and then I don't know. It's tough.
Oh.
Yeah, because I didn't actually notice you had to flick the light levers. It's lucky Sam that you paid attention to the name of the level. Otherwise, we would have just gone all the way through.
Oh no, you got it. Fine.
Yeah, they'll finish it. They have 16.
No, they'll finish this one. Oh, that's so sad.
They're not gonna get to finish
the parkour. That's so upsetting.
They might. If they don't.
Someone fell.
No. Oh, they fell.
Yep. Only CPK made it.
Oh.
I love the score breakdown on this.
Yeah.
Same.
Yeah. Okay.
Fourth on the first one. And then
fifth on the second.
Oh, we didn't do too good at. The cake one.
That was a monster.
No, we missed one. That's okay.
But dude,
I think the potion one is where we excelled. The potion one's where
we got second.
Straw milk. And then the potion cell, we were first. The potion one, we did so
Stone
well.
Pyramid
yeah.
Stone Pyramid. Because we got first, so we had to have done good on really good.
Look at that. Yeah, it was the potion room that popped up for us.
And
pumpkin
carving.
Good job, Sava. All you.
And platforms, we were.
Maybe. That one was tough.
Yeah.
All right.
We still first
overall.
Let's go.
My 200 coins too.
Aqua Abominations in second. They're a good team-based game, like team as well.
And
like Shovel and Frost, Gumi and Puns are strong in team games.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure. 200 points lead. That's quite nice. That's comfortable.
Stop the count.
Can't get too comfortable now.
That's it. No, dodge bolt now. Just run it.
Run it back. Dodge bolt. Crunch the numbers. Crunch.
I wouldn't mind dodgeball. Oh, maybe Aqua.
Just see Ollie running around. No.
I'll take that dodgeball.
Ollie, no.
I'll take dodgeball against anyone other than. Oh, if we go up against Dream's team, though, it's lost. Dream and George, that's a really good dodgeball.
Saying
team.
That.
Oh, trick or treat.
Okay.
Go, find.
Oh,
well,
find
trick or treat. This will benefit
us. Find
NPCs. Benefit us in what way?
You get sweets that you can
use
in the dome.
Yes, I forgot how this works.
Wait, so, what's the. Can you explain, Scott?
Basically, there's NPCs that you can go around and right click and they'll give you a candy. And the candies transfer into the.
Oh, that's just an actual admin. That's not an NPC. Oh, for the love of God.
So the sweets will transfer into the decision.
There's one down here. There's one down here if you don't have it. You're the pumpkin king.
I know. I've got to defend
my crown.
You gotta
defend your crown.
Oh my God. Come on. Where'd you find them? Where's the candy
found? There was one at the bottom bit where all the items descriptors are. And there was one up near the cocktail bar.
Oh, I found one.
I'm
Joel
trying.
Has
I'm
taken
trying to
my
find
crown.
Sweet.
No! Scott, take it back!
I'm trying!
Oh! I trick-or-treated from Noxite. That's gotta be fucking good karma. That's gotta be good karma. Surely.
Okay.
Right?
I'm Pumpkin King. I'm Pumpkin King. I took it back, Solver. Are you proud of me?
Kick Solidarity. Or who is it?
Joel.
No, Smallish. Joel.
Just kick Joel.
Kick him. Get him out of here.
I don't know if it was last MCUC, but I think it was Joel. And for some reason, Joel was my kryptonite. They kept killing
five
me.
Five up, chicken. Yeah.
Pick five up.
What an amount.
I literally only have one candy, dude. I'm so
I have four. I don't mean to brag or anything, but king. I am bragging.
Building king. You are the building king.
Oh, I found another one.
Does it like automatically say queen? Ladies, or does it say king?
I'm not sure.
Well, I guess I'll have to find out myself.
Yep, just when and find out. King.
All right, easy. Oh, I guess I'm not going to.
Oh, I have four kings.
It's fine.
Now.
This goes on through the whole event.
Vampire.
So.
What does vampire suite do?
It'll tell you, I think, when you hover.
Throw it a chicken to transform into a bat. All right, I'm in the mood for a PvP game, to be honest.
Yeah.
Like, I just feel like our team is very well balanced.
I did
it doesn't matter what game
we
play.
Do you want to do battle box?
I'd love to do battle box just to see kind of where we stand in PvP.
Okay. Is that cool with everyone?
Hole in the wall. Do we upset puns? If everyone uses our vampire sweets to just kill.
We can. I have sticky sweets too. Do you want me to put that in BB?
No, don't
do
that.
You have to hit chickens with them, Sylvie.
Yeah.
But it's throw sticky sweet at the ground. This one.
Throw the sweet to stick something to the ground, it says.
Should I throw it at the ground?
No, battle box.
Yeah, throw battle box.
Can I scoot over, Tubbo?
It didn't work at all, so that's kind of awesome.
Oh, shit. Well,
it might
mine.
Stick the. I've. Oh.
Kill the mega chicken.
Oh, my
chicken. Walk into ours! Mega chicken!
No, the mega chicken's
We're playing hole in the wall.
I'm like stuck. I have like slowness like a million.
I wonder if Sylvie hit you with her sticky sweet.
Yeah, I definitely did.
That's why. Oh.
Hi.
No.
Oh, no, I hit Zap.
Oh, you hit someone.
Yeah, I hit Zap.
I like hole in the wall. This is my game.
I believe this is true. This is your game. Drink. We're at Tentacle Beach, a lovely holiday resort.
I don't want to be tentacled, please.
No, sadly not.
Guys, the adrenaline's high right now, Kings.
I believe in you. Honestly, you handled the whole my account is currently being hacked thing way better than I would have.
Yeah, I would be freaking.
But
yeah.
See, the thing is, it wasn't just one account, it was both. So what the living hell happened there?
Yeah, that's wild.
Like,
Double has malware all over his computer?
I literally don't. I opened up Glasswire, there's no new apps.
And they probably just guessed your password then.
Yeah.
What was your password?
I don't know, random string of numbers.
Okay.
How did they get your password? It's just a random string of letters.
His password was
it's literally a 30-digit random string from Nashville.
My password is just like super long, random.
Yeah,
like, it looks
like I think everyone. So I was a little bit like, what
my
the
passwords
fuck?
Are like my favorite thing and my favorite numbers.
Oh God, so we don't invent that yet. No, don't say that.
What's your favorite number?
I'm still a glitch. Kind of like
4.
Four is my favorite number, Sylvie.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. And my favorite thing is Scott.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. That's
my password. Scott 4.
Scott 4.
All right.
Blue.
North.
Oh, yeah. See colors.
Colors.
We can say colors. We're not blind.
George isn't on the team. It's okay.
You're safe now.
Oh, wait, no, not
yellow, yellow, yellow.
Hello.
Oh. Sam's
oh
out.
No!
Lol.
It says lol.
Not so awesome.
It doesn't.
It
that's like
Sam really fell in the wall. Said lol right away. The disrespect. Oh, we're green.
Lame, dude. Lame.
The name ones are so cute. Like where they say words.
Oh, shit!
Green. Tubbo.
Sorry.
We
I'm
said
sorry.
Green, and you were too busy flaming Sam.
That was literally Sam. That.
Oh, Tubbo.
Sorry, troopers. I didn't know you could walk through the wall.
Bear.
I tried to jump it.
Scary.
Scott's Major.
It's yellow again.
What did you say, Tubbo?
I said good danger stuff, Scott's Major.
If we play Ace Race, just to let you guys know, I like to mute my sounds and just listen to music and go
That's
crazy.
Fine.
That's fair. Ace Race is a solo game anyway.
Oh no, sneak! Oh, wait, that was Shubble.
You can still be
oh,
sad
okay
about Shubble.
Dies.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, it's just Shubble, guys, don't worry.
Well, all of green went out.
I don't care if anyone else dies. As long
all
as
of green?
Team.
Oh, damn, all of green dead.
I actually like it when other people die that aren't on my team.
Yeah.
It's actually kind of preferable.
Yeah, weird.
I'm sorry, I've let the side
release.
Down by dying.
Oh, what?
That's
fine. Oh, no.
No, Salve!
Alright, Scott. It's just me and you.
Velma and Fred, the two who find out the mysteries, we're ready.
Keepers.
Yo!
Jinkies.
Fred.
You say fuck. Brain. Fred says fuck.
Fred just swears. That's Fred's problem.
Fred's like, God damn it!
I miss those episodes when I was younger.
Yeah, I didn't see those.
That was just mystery.
I'm just waiting. There's gonna be one wall that's just really hard and gets like everyone out.
Yeah,
but it's not
all.
This one. That's how it usually works.
It's normally the crazy like stair ones, unless they got rid of that wall from last time. Oh! I thought five up just did the most insane clutch of all time.
Okay, made up. I always struggle at those, so that's
all good. Right, here it is.
No,
I didn't make it.
Yep, yeah,
oh, oh no. Damn it.
Oh, no.
Oh.
It's fine, gang. It's fine.
Oh, look at the it's death fun. Messages. Dream
There's
Blizzard,
a lot
Little
of people.
Shop of Horrors, Tommy met Annabelle.
You were one of the last ones to get out there,
yeah.
Right? So that helps you.
Oh, that got a lot of them.
This
it's
is a
fine.
Tough one.
Fine, everyone stay calm. Everyone stay calm.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Jimmy. Okay, Jimmy.
Oh, it looks like someone's hacking.
It's that LAN Wi-Fi. It can't handle four
it's
PCs.
LAN.
The LAN. Oh, there we go.
No, never mind.
Puns Illumina. Oh, Illumina got clipped, but held up.
Illumina's nuts at Colonel, right? Here's the hour time.
Right,
there we go.
Standing in front of me.
Okay.
So, I earned 6 coins for the team that round. I hope we're all doing well.
6 coins.
Don't spend them all in one place, Tavo.
Oh my god, I nearly walked immediately.
You can't, there's a
it's
wall.
Okay, it's
you can't. Look, let me. I'm holding W.
Alright, don't. Be careful. The game's gonna stop.
There's 15 seconds, we're okay.
I really need to clutch up for the next few rounds. I'm gonna put my big boy.
I wonder if I put auto jump on if it'll help, or is it too fast?
No, it doesn't. It helps on the practice server, it doesn't help in the event. Blue?
Or is that just what you guys say?
No, because the walls come too fast, as it gets on, it doesn't help.
It'll end up just making you jump randomly for no reason.
Yeah. Blue again.
I'm playing super conservative right now. Like, I'm not... I don't want to, like, fall off.
Okay, we're doing great.
This jump scares me right there.
Nikki's out.
Oh, God.
And H-bomb.
Oh, H-bomb out. That's surprising.
Is it just me, or are the boots really getting in your face? Like, I'm
next
struggling
time.
To see a little bit.
Oh!
Jumped right off.
I was terrified of doing the same thing after watching you do it. I was like,
Back up, back it up.
I'm in the fucking zone.
It
right
says,
now.
Hey!
Hey!
Blue.
What's going on?
Sorry.
You know,
no, never, never
if
apologize
I'm gonna,
for bursting into song.
If I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna.
I dropped out of college.
No,
I didn't drop out of college.
Please,
that'd be a lie.
Please, you're gonna actively make me throw.
Like the song, it's really good.
Oh, thank you.
It's poggers.
Ah, what did I do to earn this ego boost team?
Nothing.
Just. Yeah,
just don't fall.
You thought that's an ego boost?
Yeah,
just wait until
don't fall
got...
and we'll
yeah.
keep giving you an ego boost. It's like think... a, it's like a skinny snack.
Tavo, think of the biggest ego boost you'll get when you
How
win.
Can we just crouch under
yeah.
this?
Yeah, yeah, you can. Yeah, yeah.
When you've got that crown on your head, think of the ego boost.
Over here, you can go on the side.
Yep.
You gotta jump over this bad boy.
Jump
over this
again.
Oh. What? I,
oh, you definitely.
Blessed.
Green. Selvi, were you blessed and highly favored there?
I was.
Oh, she was. What the muffin?
Dude,
that was the one that got
really
me out last round, so it made me scared.
Oh, is it?
This might be.
Oh, it's bad.
Over here, guys.
I didn't get it.
Team.
But I was the last one.
It was the one wall I wasn't looking at.
Wait, where even am I?
Blue.
No worries. I'll just clutch it up. Don't worry.
I believe.
Like, just consider. Fuck.
Just consider. Okay,
but I was the exact last one from that one, so
that's
kind of good,
true.
Right, guys?
Yeah.
Right?
These first four games don't matter too much, so they're more for morale this time.
That's copium.
Wow.
Copium.
One's 3 for 3, question mark?
Okay.
Go for it.
Don't worry, guys. I got us 60 coins that round.
Oh my
Go
goodness.
Team.
He's cheating. I saw his computer.
I went to his apartment. He's got, like, hacks and shit.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
I'd believe it.
It is puns. We got a yellow wall, orange wall coming from the south side, purple.
Oh god.
Purple. Please don't say the colors
every
of the wall.
Color possible there.
An orange wall coming from the west side, green.
Oh. It's not even wool, it's slime.
Sometimes it's wood, right?
The texture.
Right, Scott?
The texture off, I think, is retextured wood, yeah.
No,
we can hear it. It's
wood.
Slime. It's slime. You can, well, it's retextured to wood, but it's actually slime. You can hear it going.
Yeah.
No, some of it's slime, some of it's wood. Because whenever my computer was like messing up for the textures,
Sylvie's got the inside info.
Yeah, because there's no fucking stairs, slime stairs.
Yeah, there's limits to how many blocks slime can push.
Think about it.
Okay. Okay, yellow. Oh no, it's not.
No, green. You scared the living shit out of me then.
Sorry.
Holy fuck, I almost died. What is wrong with me? I'm trolling.
Oh.
Okay, it's blue.
Oh, for the love of God, no. No, please, no.
You were the last one to die there, if that makes you feel any better.
That is good.
You've got a little blessed right there. Thanks, Jesus.
I hope you
die. Thanks, Jesus.
That's my man right there. We're really cool.
Your OG.
He's been there since like day
one.
Day one.
No, there was before Jesus. No. Remember, Sylvie?
No, but it didn't. The day one didn't start until Jesus. Sorry, okay. I died.
Green. Purple. No. It's not as blue.
JK?
Yep.
Blue.
Oh. Green. This kind of looks like a bat.
It does.
Is it blue? It's blue.
Oh. I'm insane. Oh. Holy shit.
Oh, this was... Green. I've hacked the game. It was built for me. It was already at my side.
Blue.
Oh, no, I've not hacked the
How
game.
How are you doing?
Oh, okay.
Nice,
I've
you did hack the game.
Oh, we're both in it. Let's fucking go. Over here.
Green.
I'm doing really, really well.
Green again.
Let's fucking go, we're insane, Scott.
Green again, yeah.
Nice job.
Hey, winning.
Blue?
Be careful not to jump to the
void. No.
Green.
Fuck!
No!
Nice, that's
good. I'll take like fifth.
Wait, George is still in? What, the muffin?
Oh, George and Peril. Peril and her Aussie lag.
Is George gonna win?
Oh, Peril!
What?
Peril's pig! Peril's
pig!
She's a ghost! She's got the Australian bird! It's funny because it screws her over in every game except this one game. This singular game, it gives her help.
In Australia. Oh no.
We need to do a LAN event.
Yeah. Clear enough. Okay.
Good thing we got this one out early.
Yeah.
Hey guys, please ignore my performance.
Thank you for the 84 coins, Tubbo.
You're very welcome, guys. I tried my best.
It's funny, it was the way of carrying Scooby on your back. Like, you were going to be imbalanced.
Yeah,
I'm carrying
true.
Scooby. Yeah. Oh my.
My American pie.
But the levee was dry.
Oh,
let's get some battle box. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat!
Give me something good to eat. If you don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
I've never heard that in my life.
It's an American thing, I guess.
I was gonna say that's it sounded the most American thing I think I've
trick
heard.
Trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something.
I've heard that one.
I don't care.
I'll pull down your underwear.
Okay, I've never heard the extended version.
That just upsets me internally.
I've only heard the first bit.
Well, I mean, you're missing out, but yeah.
Missing out in pantsing people?
Yeah.
I think it's underwearing more than just pantsing.
An American tradition. On Halloween, you just run around and pants people.
Oh, God.
Why?
If they don't give you the full-size Snickers, then you're getting pants, double.
Yeah.
None of that fun-size nonsense.
If they don't give me the king-size, like, thing... Oh, they're getting fucked up, dude.
What the hell?
It's over for
them. Why so aggressive?
They didn't give me my candy that I wanted.
That and your own costume, they can never
that
know
that candy wasn't sufficient.
Yeah.
Oh man. Oh man.
Fun size won't do it. Won't satisfy me.
I'm trying to figure out, because they move the candy people, so I don't know how many there actually is per round.
Yeah, I don't know. I found 4 so much this time.
I've got 5.
I found 6.
What the fuck?
Okay, Queen. Okay. Pop off.
How many candy do you have total? Where do you even see that?
I don't know. Last time I had 4, so I probably have 10.
Oh, okay. I'm going to have 7 this time, so there are more.
Okay, you guys are insane.
Where are they?
There's one in the caravans.
I went to the caravans. I got that guy. Wait, they've added a little parkour tag. Brightness area. Fuck, hello.
Okay, we need to make sure we use our sleeps this time. I feel like we didn't last time.
I didn't either. I didn't know they went away so fast.
I didn't. They're gonna. Tommy has the dunk thing, or I don't know what it is.
If we don't look at him, he won't notice us.
Alright, what do you guys want to play now, BB?
I'm gonna look at him dead in the eyes. Where is he?
I'm down for some BB.
Yeah, I can buy one.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Wait, are we playing BattleBot?
Oh! Okay, I punched the chicken. Punch it in. Get in there, chicken! Oh, it's gonna make it! Come on, Moose, get over, I'm throwing shit.
Oh, it's gonna be BattleBot! Oh, that's so exciting!
Oh, it may not be yet.
Or do you have to wait for the walls to go?
The walls have to go up.
I don't.
I might zoom in. I have slowness.
I don't know what the fuck it is. Yeah, it's tied between BattleBox and TGTTOSA.
Yeah!
Oh, it's tied between class Q.
If I'm being honest, I accidentally used my duplicating one instead of the killing one.
Okay, how are you feeling?
If I'm gonna be honest. I need a little
space to breathe, and I'm living in love.
This is the positivity I need
by the sea.
Tavo, it's fine. The song now relates to me more because I now live by the sea. It's great.
Oh,
I relate on an emotional level.
Oh no.
See, Tavo, this is the advantage of Sylvain Sapnap up not knowing your Minecraft musical song, so they can't sing it to me.
The what?
Nothing.
Now that book, the bait.
I need a little space to breathe.
I
need a little space to breathe.
It's always making it sound like it was the version that's placed in the Haunted Mansion at Disney.
I'm Halloweenifying it.
Yep, I like it. The old Pratic version definitely gave me the spooks.
If I'm gonna be honest. Why don't you sing it like that, dude? That's my only critique.
I should I'll do a cover for you.
You do a remix, the Sapnap remix, and it's just you singing operatic, thank you.
I can't sing operatic.
Oh, I'm
Sylvie can, get Sylvie to do the cover.
I'll cover it for you, yeah. Oh my god, you can turn it into a whole opera show. That's awesome, that right? Awesome. I'll make millions and millions.
3, 2, 1, battle box time.
Okay,
how did you know that?
There's a timer on the side double.
I'm like in. Oh, okay. I call dibs. Oh, I want the stone sword. Give me that.
Okay.
I'll have the TNT.
So I'll take the pot.
Yeah, and I'll take cobwebs.
Okay. All right,
does everyone have a crossbow?
Yep.
Yeah. Put it in your offhand. It's OP.
Oh, I know.
You know.
All right. Who are we going against?
Blue.
Okay. I'm going up.
5 ups here. I've hit 5 up with a crossbow shot.
Bro, I've been hit with a crossbow.
Careful, don't die.
Oh god, I'm having my ass handed to me. I need some help, boys.
Alright, Pete's hit. Once.
5 ups here, yep.
Nice!
Oh,
shot.
I got shot by Pete. Sorry.
I got Peril.
Yo, Pete.
Oh, Peril's low, yeah. Nice. There
good
we
job.
Go.
Hey, you got him all.
Right, there we go, Silver. Nice fell shot. In.
That's
Sapnap jump and I was like, right, I'm running in.
Yeah, I flanked on the side and I was like, come here.
Yeah, I was just trying to get, I managed to get like 2.
Good job, guys. That was a pretty good team.
Yeah.
Good, I played passively.
I really like this map. Like, this is the first time it's been played, but this is one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Oh, already?
Yeah, already. Oh. I think it beats the original one.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's nice and open, but there's still like cover and stuff.
Yeah,
and
yeah, it's
like, it's easy to like navigate.
Good level
and, like,
design.
And
good level design. Who built this one, Stoltenager?
Maybe Epic Landlord.
I'll take this Concord again.
I didn't get to use the TNT last time. I got to run.
Oh, I didn't even use my pot. If I'm being
just be careful. We should win this.
Oh no.
You're
oh god!
Have to kill your friends, Tubbo.
Oh god, my friend!
You're gonna have to kill your friends.
Oh god!
Yeah, your friends, kill them.
Murder them. Murder them.
They're not your friends right now.
We're your
right
only
now,
friends.
They're my enemies.
Get in here.
Oh.
I got sneaked. Watch out for the TNT.
Oh, hold on. I'm dead. Rambo killed me.
Let me get Rambo! Let me get him! Let me get him, please! I need
Tubbo,
this!
Tubbo, okay, get
I
him.
Need,
yes! Yes, Tubbo.
Let's go. Nice
yes!
job.
Yes! What a great day to be alive.
Tubbo, good job! Let's
Tubbo
go.
Really did a 180 from no, my friends, to let me kill him.
Okay.
If someone has to kill him, it's gotta be, right?
I crossed the line at Wilbur and Sneak, but you got them. I can take Rambo.
He's like, I hold no remorse for Rambo.
I'm so hard, I made myself lightheaded. Holy shit. Oh.
Let's go! That was good!
Oh.
Who's the team that we should be worried about?
There's a lot of teams. Orange.
Yeah, right? But
this team? Okay, just in the nicest way, just murder them all.
Okay.
This team we should just kill.
Who are we going against?
Alright, are we ready?
Nikki, Gemini, H-Bomb, and Grian. This is not
Grian
a
can be
team,
quite
so.
Good, that's one thing to remember.
Oh yeah, Grian fucking reverse sweep me in my first ever survival
Wait,
games.
Nikki, Grian, okay,
Grian,
got it.
H-Bomb, and, yeah.
They're right in front of you.
Yeah, I know. Alright, Gemini to... Oh, shit.
Fuck, Grian's come up behind. Okay, I've gone green with the TNT!
Nice.
Oh, there's two people over here on me.
Is that all of them?
No,
we got Nikki. I got her.
Okay,
Tubbo,
just start.
I'll just chase her down.
Don't fit it all in.
Go on, Sapnap. Go on,
there
Sapnap.
We go.
Good job,
Sapnap.
Good job,
Sapnap was like, let me pad my individual score a second. Come here, man.
That might have would have been what I was thinking. I don't know.
You got a good story.
Sapnap's like, I don't get first individual by letting you kill Nikki. I got to do it.
Maybe. I don't know.
Sapnap, you got to save some of the action for the rest of us. Think of the people
this is
in the
my
comments.
Game.
To be fair, I've got a few kills.
I haven't got to play my favorite game in like 3 MCCs.
Yeah, I know! Trial. Battlebox is one of my favorites.
Oh, someone's mouse died. Are they gonna pause? Or...
No pause.
Jemmy's mouse died. You got 2
you
minutes.
You got 2 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna go pee. Be right back.
No, don't.
No! No!
I kinda need
He's
a piss
not actually.
Well.
No, because the thing
it's
is, if they come back earlier, they'll just start.
Oh no.
Wait.
I will hold in the pissness.
Wait, my mouse chair. It's all me. Really take one for the team. Selby's currently just throwing your mouse
I'm
into
back.
The wall.
I'm
like,
back.
No.
Okay,
we're good.
He's a fucking power piss.
My restroom is literally like 2 steps away.
Well, don't worry, I covered for
yeah,
you.
I just take 2
Selby
steps.
Selby broke her own mouse,
my
you're fine.
Start pissing instantly.
Oh, we didn't need the descriptor.
Bro,
to be
I'm
fair.
Still a glizzy. I'm a glizzy.
Look at the cute decor. Have you seen the
little? I know. Have you seen the candles? Are so cute. That's what I was saying.
That was the appreciating the hard work that went into the model.
Look, have you seen the jar with the brain in it?
No.
Look, Tubbo, over here.
Oh my god, have you seen the jar with the eyeball?
Yeah, look, there's one with a brain around the corner.
Oh, that's so cool. You.
Look.
Oh, they're so like good.
Yeah, like.
I built this myself.
Declan's
Wait, who like designed it?
Declan.
Who made?
Declan/Violet on Twitter.
Violet! I see Violet, like, yeah. Do art and stuff, and it's like, whoa!
Violet does
Holy
the models
shit.
And the...
She's crazy with
like,
it. She did, like,
icons.
A Squid Game thing, and
yeah.
It looks so good.
Violet's so good.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Guys, my momentum is fading. Perfect. Let it fade, Tommy, in it.
No, I relate.
No trouble. We'll start singing Life by the Sea to cheer you back up if that works.
Dude, it will make you don't. That doesn't cheer me up. That makes me want to die.
But that brings your momentum up, so it's fine.
No, it
makes you want to kill.
It adds to the
But I feel like the operatic version has to at least give you a boost. Come on.
Come on, this is the opera.
I checked
Come
my
on.
Mouse battery. I got 48% left. That's gonna be.
I charged mine before, all genius. Night long. Yeah, what can I say?
I think so. They're in a gaming arena, like that's where they did their LAN. So obviously, I don't think the hardware is theirs.
Oh, that's interesting.
When's MCC LAN?
I know, I was thinking that.
When is MCC?
Okay,
LAN?
Scott, like, I swear to God, you have to put me in MCC LAN. I need to. It's
we don't
like,
have the
I've
budget
been...
to afford to fly overnight, so well be you make your own way.
Oh,
yeah, that's entirely fine. That's made. Like, I will.
But just put me on a team.
If we ever do MCC LAN, you will
all
be
right,
on
it's a team
solving.
Tough team. Tough team.
Yes,
here.
That's all I want.
Yeah.
You have no idea how much I want MCC LAN.
Let's try and kill these guys.
Okay. Is it best that we stay from a distance and just like shoot?
Just
the best
play your game the way you
yeah.
want to play it.
Me and Sam Nap seem to have something good working on the right side so far. So.
Maybe it might be worth sticking together rather than splitting up. Oh wait.
I don't know about that. No, just play your game.
Okay.
Oh,
wait,
why is
the map
changed? We're spawned on the other side.
Ooh, I've been hit off the bat. Unfortunate.
There's someone coming behind.
Hit one.
Maps, help! Like... Oh, no.
I got mess.
Watch out, Tapo.
Oh, God, I'm low sap.
Yeah, it's alright.
Dave Tapo. Is low. Dave and Tapo are one shot.
I got Tapo.
Dave's two.
I don't
know, one shot maybe? 6 HP. Alright, Dave's low too. He's flanking around the other side.
He's fine. He got me.
He's dead.
Nice! Job, team! Let's go! You guys are crazy!
Holy!
We are the
insane.
Good job,
okay.
Guys.
Psychopathic Woo! Behavior.
We're
Holy
popping
shit.
Off.
Someone call the asylum. These guys are crazy.
Oh my goodness. apparently the strong team is the land team. They're popping off.
Yeah,
they're the same as us. They haven't lost a game either.
After every round, they're just like fist bumping each other and stuff like they do in pro
games. Yeah, they pour like water on their face.
Dude, imagine like the little like side fist bumps, like what they do in ESL.
Yeah.
Like, no ESL even.
All right, gotta be careful for Illumina here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, cocky. Heads on straight, lads. We got this.
We doing it.
I'm really trying this whole positivity thing. It's really draining. I'll be honest with you.
Boy.
The positivity is really
draining.
Why are we one side? This is so annoying.
It does it so you like it rotates for everyone.
They're coming around.
Scott, I got TNT.
Oh, Puffy's down there.
I'm sorry, Ginelli.
Watch, they're
Illumina?
Coming
nice.
Behind.
Nice
I think.
Job, Dovey.
I just right cleaned here. Up your kills.
That's fine.
I hit Fundy.
The dub. Fundy's dead.
Oh,
yes.
Oh my god.
Selvi, she's cracked.
Yeah.
She's cracked, your honor.
So
she's cracked,
you can
your
literally
honor.
Just drop it on them from above. It's so good.
Yeah. Look at us. Look at
oh
us.
My god.
Who'd have thought?
I found look at this, Scott. Look over here. I found this cracked spot. So I'll go up this ladder and then I kneel around this thing and I get behind them really fast. And they never see me coming.
That's a strat. That's a strat game.
And the thing is, no one will remember the strats because this is only ever going to be played now and then maybe next Halloween.
Oh my god.
Oh,
Purple
true.
Won't lose. We need to beat them.
You should get
our
something.
First place.
Another map that's like similar to this, but
yeah, just like
retextured
Halloween-y.
Yeah, because I feel like it's really Red. Nice.
Red. Okay. This team's through it is scary as well.
Do
you want to change next time? Because I feel like I'm not using the pot.
Yeah, you can have the cobwebs and I'll take the pots next time.
Just throw the pot if like on the wool if they start going there.
Oh, that's a good idea. Bye. But I feel like, I don't know. Scott will do better with it.
Jack missed the shot.
Oh, no.
Drop TNT on their back line.
Kill Tommy, turn
Watch
on, Tommy, turn
Tommy.
On. Gilby.
I can't.
Oh.
Oh god, oh shit.
West is there.
Oh. On me, I need some help. I'm with the team.
Back up.
I'm out.
Oh no, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Oh
it's
fuck,
just you. Tommy's low. Ah.
No, I was
Nice try. It's okay.
It's okay. Purple lost too, funny enough, so.
Oh, did they? Oh.
They just got like a kill more than us, I think.
Yeah, Tommy got so fucking lucky I missed my crit.
Yeah, I threw the potion and just like missed him. You went behind him, I think.
Yeah, give the potion to Scott.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not good with them.
That's unfortunate.
Who beat Violet Blue? Oh, we beat them.
Yeah.
Wait, we already played Violet?
No, we played Blue, and Blue beat Aqua. Violet.
Okay, Aqua's pretty good.
It's fucking puns! Fucking puns!
Oh, wait, can we play school in this now?
No. You can't. It's only leaves that you'll be able to place, I think, right?
Okay, this team are gonna be skating.
Mm-hmm. Wait, can we pick up leaves?
No.
No.
I don't know. Maybe. Ow.
Ant's very good.
Oh, I'm being kind of.
Where's puns? Watch out for puns.
They're all on their side. I can see them.
Down there, watch out, my team.
Watch behind you. Watch behind you, Sylvie.
Yeah, I got killed by puns when blinking.
Go, Gimme. Good job. Where's the last one?
Ant Frost is over here.
Kill him.
Oh, he's one hit.
Good job, Tubbo.
I was like, yeah, I got him so low, I didn't have
Clone
any arrows.
Clone Tubbo popping off.
Okay, Tubbo clone.
Yeah, Tubbo clone
built differently in FTC.
Yes.
Wait, I didn't realize something. If we win this FTC, I'm gonna get my first win. Wait. Clone Tubbo.
Yeah, Clone Tubbo.
God damn it.
I hear your cheerleaders.
Clone Tubbo's insane.
Yeah. Maybe that's what you needed was Clone like Tubbo all along.
Oh man, he's just built different. He's the superior one of the two of us.
Maybe normal Tubbo's actually
your
the
evil
clone.
Skilled clone. Oh, right.
Maybe.
And
maybe.
He got mixed up at birth.
Mm-hmm. He's always pressing her crits on SapNap for me.
Oh my god, Fuchsia lost again. I mean, Violet, whatever.
Yeah, this is your triumph, SapNap. This is you.
Yeah.
Right, who's on this team? Sorry, I didn't get the memo.
Dream George, Sam, and Quackity.
Oh, Mr. Goggs! Mr. Goggs not available at this current time.
Not found at this current time either. Additionally.
George is still on that side room.
James above you, so.
I got George.
Jamie boy!
Oh my god! Scott, we just took him one bone, George!
Yep. You got. Oh wait, we're done? Oh my god.
Yeah.
I went on the other side and just proceeded to
murder
them.
Yeah, I kept George in there, fired as Tubbo ran up. He melee and I just shot through Tubbo's sword to get George. Tag
we
team Tubbo. Literally.
Oh my god.
One more, right?
Yep.
The Wombo combo.
We've got to go against Violet. That's the last one we have.
Alright. Yep.
Let's shit on them and take our rightful place.
Yeah.
Oh god.
I believe in us.
I believe too. How should I use my cobweb? I haven't been using it either.
I struggled
just
to use
it. Just try and get people in it. Just try and get people in it when they're running at you and stuff.
I think it's probably better to clog entrances because
you can
shoot arrows through.
Exactly.
Block. That's smart.
Make sure you leave one block available though to shoot an arrow through.
But yeah, just block like the behind
the bottom, right?
Yeah, so that they can't come in.
Oh, okay. Good thinking, team.
It's the princesses.
It swapped again. That's such a pain in the ass.
I hit Joel.
Got CPK.
I've hit Jimmy. Jimmy and Joel have been hit once, but they got me. Oh, turn around, Tubbo. Tubbo, they're right there. Okay, it's just Joel. He's behind right behind Tubbo. There we go. Tubbo, just turn around and hit him once. There we go.
Yeah, there we go. Let's go!
That was a good battle box. Mm-hmm. Only lost one. Good job, guys.
You always need to lose one. Awesome. That's the rule.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't.
I'm proud of us. 2,600.
Pretty good. Not bad. Not mad at it. Satisfied with it. Happy with it.
Look at us having a good time.
Right, we gotta win.
Yeah.
Top five, there's no way I'm not number one. There's just no way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh,
nice, guys.
What?
Good job.
Stay winning, boys. Stay winning.
Okay, Scott. It's the bibs.
Holy shit, I got eight.
Whoa, and I wasn't even that far off. Wait. Huh. I'm proud of myself.
I can't say bibs in chat. It's the bibs that give me power.
Yes, you can. Oh, damn it, you can't.
You can't say what?
Bibs.
What does bibs even mean?
No! Like a bibs! Bibs!
Oh. You can't! I figured it out!
Boo!
What does my LS mean?
Why did you say bibs then?
I didn't. I'm gonna throw hands in a minute.
Oh, this just your accent?
Yes!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm American. What can I say?
That's as Rally. I currently bought fake bibs to like wear.
Oh!
For Halloween,
why would you do such a thing?
Because I need it for a Halloween costume. And then
like the silicone ones that are like rubber, and it like, oh, those are so cool.
Yeah, so I've got them, those stuck to me right now.
Right now, you're wearing them? Mm-hmm.
Why though?
Because
it fit the costume.
Wow. Fair enough. But where does one get your hands on that?
Amazon.
Really?
Everything is available on Amazon.
Yeah, that's true.
I beg cocaine.
It's an advertisement. You know what is also available on Amazon? Amazon Prime.
Use Amazon Prime to subscribe.
Holy shit. It's for free, by the way.
You can get cocaine on like the dark web Amazon.
The Silk Road.
What?
Which Sapnap is not a user off, by the way, just to disclaim.
In a video game, right? Sapnap in a video game.
Oh, yeah, in a video game.
The video game called The Dark Web.
Yeah.
We do actually have Sapnap to thank for this team, because he was the one who wanted this team combo. And it's working well, because we're winning.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is our do-over, Sapnap. This is our do-over.
All right, Tubbo, we need to get you a win.
He's seen the potential and was like, right, Halloween.
I smelt it. Think about it. We're not weak in any game.
You smelt it and you dealt it. Oh, shit.
What game are we specifically weak in? Maybe to get to the other side.
Build battle?
No, the difference is, like, where that might be, like, Sapnap or your weaker game is my stronger game. So, like, hopefully it should balance out. Buildmart is, yeah.
I ripped my...
Okay, let's try TGSWAF.
I kind of want some Ace Race. I'm in the mood.
Okay, I wouldn't mind Ace Race.
I'm just picking games based on the ones I just feel like playing. I'm down for Sky Battle too. I'm just down for whatever. Honestly, I don't care. I don't care.
I'm gonna readjust.
Oh.
I'm readjusting. I'm stuck in the costume. I'm readjusting my trousers. Did we get dunked? What the hell happened here?
Yeah. By none other than your friend, Scott.
My friend? Who was it? Shovel!
To be fair.
What's it gonna be? I can't even tell.
Yeah,
me either. I'm trying to look on other people's streams. I really just don't know what it is.
I wish I knew.
Sky Battle, please, maybe? I think it's Ace Race.
Oh, I'm in fourth. It's the bibs.
Maybe Ace Race.
Ace Race!
Yeah. Right, yeah. Bye, guys.
Right, see you in 10.
Okay, wait, are we all... Is it the cloud map?
Cloud,
I love the cloud map. Yay!
So nervous.
This is gonna be intense, guys. I'm trying to remember the skips. Fuck. I think I remember the skips. It's the waterfall on the side, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's the only...
And I think I watched a Technos run of it. I'm so nervous. I haven't played this map in so long.
I'm worried they've animated the jump pads and in the process completely broken them. It'll be fine. Hey, I'm a glizzy. What do I know?
Oh, shit. Wait, is there like the version that you're on? Does it matter? Because the jump pads weren't working on the practice server.
Really. I think the practice server is completely different. The practice server was a little bit laggy. The actual server should be fine.
So it should be fine?
Yeah, should be fine.
All
right. 2B2T uses an i9. We should use an... Anyone get that reference?
2B2T?
Someone in my chat. Someone in my chat was like, that's why females beat males. It's the bibs.
What?
All the power is stored in the bibs.
That was an SMP Earth reference.
Oh, SMP Earth.
2B2T uses an i9. I think we should use an i9.
Well, that was because Fit MC.
Sylvie, you were in SMP
Earth. Wait, you were on...
Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
So was I. So was Trouble. But none
Wait,
of us
you
interact-
were at SMPR?
Yeah, I had Scotland.
None of us. Yeah.
Well, I weren't you friends with- No, Bubba, we interacted.
Yeah, we did.
I did.
We 100% did.
I only played a little bit at the start of the
I was in the wars.
I really hope everyone gets turned into fucking boots. This is annoying.
They do.
Okay, good.
Remember, it's Come new boot. Tridents as well, so like, they just-
Oh,
auto
piss off,
go.
Really?
Yeah. Why would it not be? I've done a fall. I've saved it from the fall.
Okay, I guess my escape's not working.
Oh, what? Oh, it's put me very, very low.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Is
okay.
That escapes?
I was doing bad, and
I really hope Satnap's doing well. Yeah, Satnap's in 5th and I'm in 6th. Brilliant.
That's funny, Tubbo, because I'm right behind you and I'm in like 11th, so there's so many offers in such a close space.
It's because this is the map that everyone fucking refined the shit out of, isn't it?
Oh, no. Oh my, like last place because my mouse like spammed out. Oh no.
Oh.
I'm not doing the Elytra. I think the Elytra is a fucking death trap in this one because you get stuck in the water. Oh, everyone's doing the fucking skip. Damn it. I'm stupid. I forgot about that one.
I tried something fancy and I don't think it paid off, but I think everyone was trying it.
Oh, what? Oh, God. That's so lucky. Okay. Okay. That was. Kind of annoying, but that's fine. Okay, let's chill.
Okay, we're doing great.
Oh shit. Fine, I lost the single place. Should be okay.
I'm in 15. There is a lot of us, like, in the same sort of, like, positions. That wasn't great, but here we are.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no!
Oh.
This trident fucked me over! I hate this trident! Just let me choose when I want it released! A collision was fine, this is too far!
To be fair, I quite liked collision, but the majority didn't, so...
The majority is stupid!
That's how democracy works, Tubbo.
Democracy is stupid!
I'd seen him near me, so top 10, top 15.
Fine, just focus, Scott. Keep your head in the game, King. Oh, what? Oh my god, the gate has just fucked me up.
I've been screwed over by my Trident and my Elytra several times.
Fine, keep your head in the game, King.
Gotta get your head in the game.
Exactly, exactly. High School Musical, that shit.
We're all in this together.
What the fuck was that? I'm going to literally bash someone's head in at this, right?
I feel scared for Amesy and Belzo's safety.
Dobie, how are you doing?
Terrible, bad. I got like my fucking mouse pads out, and I'm so fucking behind, and I'm getting frustrated, and it's just not working. Everything's going awful on a 30th
place. Oh no, what is that?
Just remember, it's like still the first half of the event, so the toilet multipliers aren't too bad.
Okay, I have to be angry. Anger inspires me.
Anger fuels you.
Yeah. And then like I was doing so well with my momentum and then I fell off. Oh, and I missed a skip because of it, but it's okay because it's gonna be fine.
How happened there? Why did it take so long to activate that? That's fine, I guess. I'm with Grind.
What the heck?
Grind fell!
Okay.
It's not my left. It's okay, fine. I'm just so far behind. No one's behind me, so it doesn't even matter.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey, how are you, King?
I got finished.
I got 18. Damn it.
Alright, Scott's finishing. Bad. Alright.
Well, I would have had better if I hadn't
messed up. I got messed up.
No, God, I'm so fucking far because my stupid fucking mouse and my cat hair.
It's okay. We got 6, which isn't bad.
Yeah, it's good. Well, no, we should get better when Sylvie finishes.
Yeah.
If I finish.
I believe.
There's literally 3 minutes left here in the final part.
Oh, you're doing great.
But I could have done better. I blame my cats. They're going to hear about it.
Just, like,
formal
give them
complaint
up.
In.
How... Sylvie, how are you doing?
She's just about to finish
right now.
She's literally just about to finish. There we go, Sylvie. You stole that place from Gizzy. That was great.
Alright.
Oh my god, that was literally barely... That was 0.4 of a second between you two.
That was Cyan's game.
I would have been in like 20-something, though, because I'm just got. Oh,
yeah,
I hate this game.
Don't worry.
Why did I do that?
Well. I was like, in fourth place.
My stupid cats and their stupid fur everywhere.
To be fair, at one point, the wig started getting into my mouth, and I was like, oh god. Again, it's a good game.
Ace versus a funky one.
Yeah, it's a good game to get out of the way in the first half.
Yeah. Because Ace Race's last game sucks.
Mm.
Yeah. Oh no, I don't think G's finishing. Gumi's finishing. There she is.
G should finish if she does everything for 2 minutes.
Okay, who do
Why
we
does
have
the
left?
Music kick on in 2 minutes?
G,
feel like
Nikki. Nikki's gonna finish. See how G's doing.
I think it's based off.
I don't know, it's gonna be really close. She has to do the ending pretty
it's
well.
It's based off of more, I think, placements rather than. Like, time.
Oh, she has the fucking swimming glitch. That's gonna be tough.
Oh, she doesn't have mine.
Yeah, that's the client thing.
Okay, she's doing pretty well. Like, as long as she doesn't... As long as she doesn't mess anything up and, like, doesn't fall, she'll be fine. Okay, no, she got it.
Oh, clutch. They've added spikes to this map to make it harder to traverse.
No, I think the spikes have always been there.
No, I swear they haven't.
Oh yeah, she's got this. 100%, she's got a minute to do these little jumps.
What a game.
She's got it. I feel like just swim to the end at this point.
Yay!
Yay!
All right.
We love
Damn,
to see
Illumina was 37 seconds in front of me. That's annoying.
And yeah, Frost was the fastest lap. Okay, Ann. Okay, Ann.
I felt like I had a pretty good lap.
I don't think there's any other games that I'm particularly like worried about for us. Like, I think Buildmar, yeah. I think we can do fine in. Sky Battle, survival games, I think we can do fine, and, like, I wanted to play Parkour Tech, so we didn't get to play it last time.
No,
I want some Sky Battle.
No, you don't.
Alright, second.
Okay.
Okay.
Cyan Centipedes.
We've lost our break time.
Alright.
Oh, what don't we want to play?
What do we vote for?
I want to play survival games.
You want to play survival games next?
Mm-hmm.
So...
I mean, not survival game, Sky Battle.
Yeah, probably Sky Battle's a bigger risk, I think. So I'd say we want to vote for...
Just vote Big Sales at Build Mart. Everyone vote Big Sales at Build Mart. I don't want to play that right now.
Would you not rather get out? Now at this point, I think we just aim to not play it.
Everyone that can hear me, vote Big Sales at Build Mart. We don't want to play
that.
Yeah.
Anything else we can be fine at.
Vote for Big Sales.
Vote for the EO Big Sales. Go on then. Big Sales is dope. I mean, no, not dope. Vote for Big Sales.
Big Sales is bad. We hate it. So we
it's
want
much
you
better than it used to be. When we used to have it and it was the boats thing.
I don't know. I enjoyed the boats better.
You're the only person who's ever said that.
I think the boats were cute because it was like a cute idea that it was carts.
What the muffin? But, George is in fourth? What is this?
I'm in 13.
He did really well in the... Whatever the...
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Yeah, it looks like Big Sales is getting voted for hardcore.
Really?
There's so many, like, cyan-themed skins here. Like... George, Ant, Dream, Pete, Sparkles, Rambo, and Sneaker. Oh, wow. Cyan are doing really well. They've got 8th, 9th, and 10th. We need to destroy them.
Oh my god, they do have 8th, 9th, 10th. Holy shit. That's terrifying. I'm in 16th. Where is everyone else?
3rd.
That's pretty damn cool.
Thank you. I've got burgers.
Oh, apparently we should tell people now vote for to get to the other side now Build Mart's gone. Because that's our next less strong game. So everyone that hasn't already voted should probably vote for to get to the other side.
Green is Mumbo now?
What do you mean?
Green skin is Mumbo.
Why?
And then, yeah, look, Jem and the rest of the group have gone as green skin. But, like, them as green.
Huh. I see.
Love that.
I see.
Where's Nikki? Oh, Nikki's done it as well. Crying. This is so funny.
No, it looks like it's going to be to get to the other side. Okay. I'd prefer to play Sky Battle, but that's okay.
Oh, is it?
Looks like it.
Okay, cool.
Well, Joel has one more sweet than me. I must take the crown.
Scott, for the first Halloween event, didn't they make us all float up in the air? Didn't they
that's
make us
Christmas.
All float away? Oh, was that for Christmas? Oh, I thought that was Halloween.
One of them we did... I don't know if it was Christmas. I just know we did the Pure Imagination one.
Yeah, it was Christmas. It 100% was Christmas. Now I think about it. It was December. Yeah. Everything was Christmas themed. It was a massive snow globe.
Yeah, it was.
Oh.
There's no elevator this one because we want people... No, I don't think it was Christmas. I think it was November. I think it was the year anniversary because we don't tend to do elevator jokes when there's mini games, which there was at Christmas. There was the present giving one.
Oh,
because we tend to not do it, so true. That's why there's no elevator for this one, because we want to encourage people to do the candy thing.
Oh, yeah. I've not been doing that.
Well, then you miss out.
Oh, my bad, gang.
You chose.
Scott, you're doing enough for the entire team, though.
That's true. I've collected 18 candies.
If I see them, I'll get them, but I haven't seen any.
chat, I just constantly want to sit grabbing my bibs. I'm not used to these, I just want to grab them. Cause like, look. They're just grabbable. I just want to do this. Can you blame me? Can you blame me? Look at them. I can shake them. There we go. See if I try to explain what I did one day to my job. And just show them that clip. Screaming. Oh, it's the jiggle physics. My chat, some of my mods are like, Scott, you need to be about Watch About TOS. I'm wearing a turtleneck. Just because I have boobs doesn't mean that's against TOS.
Yep,
is
it TOS to have like the plastic ones?
No.
Like, if you whip them out, then is it?
I mean, yes, if I was to whip them out, probably, because they have
whip
nipples. I'm not freeing the nipple on stream,
Whip them out. Whip them out. It's art.
It's because I was jiggling them, and then people were like, what?
Come on.
Oh no.
Come on, whip them out. It's
I'm not whipping them out.
If you really want the team to win, you gotta whip them out.
If you want the team to win.
If we win.
If we win, I will whip them out to you three privately, not on stream.
Yes, we get to see Scott's titties if we win.
That's the real prize.
Yeah.
Someone's really like, Tubbo's a minor. They're not real boobs. What do you mean?
Literally plastic. Oh, I don't have any candies, gang.
Yeah.
No, we none
of
us.
I don't think anyone has candies.
Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah. Oh my god.
You just forgot. Where are we playing? I think we're in the survival games, right?
No, it's to get to the other side.
Okay.
So just run around and have fun. That's how you play it. Last one to get to the other side wins.
Oh, really?
Yep. No.
Oh, get to the other side and whack a friend. Don't do it.
Okay.
Did you say whack a friend?
Whack a man. Well, they're my friends.
Whoa. Yeah, they're all your
fair
friends.
Parasocial relationship.
They winning.
Come to my stream if you want to have a parasocial relationship.
Oh, what is
relationship.
It? Oh, this is a lava one. Okay.
Oh, tip for this one. Go in F5 and look directly down and spam right click. You can see the obstacles in front of you without needing to look up.
Spam or just hold?
I do spam and then go faster.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can sprint in. If you hold, you're not going to get very far. And also, okay. The quickest path is around the edge and not down the middle because there's obstacles in the middle.
Wait, like F5?
If you're not very good at this,
if you're not
here's my tip. Just follow someone.
Yeah.
Just follow, like, Dream, Illumina.
What about you?
I this is my strat, is always follow someone that is around my skill level and then punch him off at the end and say, fuck you, die.
Oh, I'll follow someone. I'll follow you following someone.
I'm gonna follow Rambu.
And then I won't punch you.
Rambu was really good at this last time, yeah.
He has to die.
I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled for him.
What the?
Whoa!
What? Come
on,
shut up.
Whoa!
I see him.
Tubbo, you're gonna let him talk to you like that?
Yeah, Tubbo, you're really gonna let him disrespect you?
Yeah, I am.
You are?
Tubbo said, I'm the beta tonight, this is fine.
I did.
I heard Sigma males are better than Alpha males.
I thought it was Omega males.
Oh, I don't know. Sigma balls.
Oh, she got you there.
She got you.
No, you're the one who said what Sigma. I said I thought it was Omega.
Oh, I was in on the joke.
Oh. Where are you? I've done a bad.
Okay, tap out. Take the lead for me. I'll allow it.
Oh, Robbie fell off.
For a good second.
Who's hitting me and for why?
If I can, I'm gonna murder Wisp because he was meant to go to lunch with me today and then slept in. so.
Oh, no, I died.
Alright, I got fourth.
Okay, I got fifth!
Nice job.
No, I died at the very end.
Everyone was following me!
Who punished
An asshole did.
But who? I need to know to remove them from the next event.
It was Dream. Just take your time and score.
Okay, I went into F5 mode and it made me mess up.
Everyone used my bridge. What the hell? I must be just that crying.
Just don't. You don't even need to run F5 mode. There's a pass all the way.
I know, but there are people like blocking me, so I was like, oh, maybe I'll try it, and I did really bad.
Scott and Sylvie, where are you, Lon?
We're coming.
They'll make it. They'll make it. Don't fall. Literally, that's it. guys.
Oh my god, you're killing me!
There's no way.
Did you fall in the same bet, Sylvie?
Yeah.
I think you can still make it. I think you can still make it. At least Scott
Please,
can.
For the love of God.
No, you won't make it. Oh, tragic.
What? I'm in the corner! No! Oh my god.
Jenkins.
Jenkins.
Me and Tubbo did so well. We got fourth and fifth that we're somehow still in 30, even though you guys didn't fucking do it.
Jenkins. Jenkins, Daphne. Jenkins.
Jeepers.
Excellent.
There's absolutely no way.
Follow Dream over here. Dream has like a fucking.
The power of my bibs have run out, I think.
George, what the fuck? I wasn't even hitting him.
Oh, who did that?
Okay, 13.
Holy shit, I kind of trolled. Whatever.
I got 20. Some of the 24th. I should have got way better than that, though.
I didn't hit someone. I hit someone. I thought it was over. I went 10 places. Oh my god. Oh.
It's fine.
I'm so frustrated. I got 10 places behind because I thought I hit a fan and I was just sitting there waiting.
I was like so close to the end so many times I kept falling down this one little hole.
That was really upsetting.
Oh, there we go. It's fine. Well, this is the fifth game. It's good to get out of the way now. Can you imagine this was the last game and me and Sylvie hadn't finished?
I wasn't even gonna hit George. I was just like running around with him because we have this bit where we're
like,
we love each other.
Not too bad.
And then he killed me.
Betrayed.
He sent me a sad face. He regrets it.
Oh,
doesn't
God,
make it
really
okay, Snapnap. Doesn't make it okay.
Yeah, I did hit them. My chat's saying I did hit it. That's like annoying.
Oh my god, George is like so far in the lead. So much punching. And for why? Don't hit me, don't hit.
I avenged you, Sapnap, you're okay.
I'm not gonna hit Dream. I'm a friend, not a foe.
Whoever did that.
Oh, you fucking asshole, dude!
I hate them.
Why?
I was purposefully not hitting near the end.
Right at the fucking end, they hit me.
Same. Oh my, who the fuck is that? You son of a bitch. I'm fucking everyone up now. I'm fucking mad.
You're on your Joker?
I am. That was fucked up. People.
Who is trying this?
Oh no. People just hit for like no reason.
Who? Rambu. Dead this!
Now you die, Rambu. Mom. You're a bitch!
Tavo, we're the ones getting bullied right at the end. It's not our fault.
Fuck you, Rambu! It has to be this way!
I nearly punched Gene. I know it felt bad, so I didn't.
Go, 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 Sylvie.
It would never hurt Nikki.
Oh, come on. Why not?
Because I'm not mean. I was very good at not hitting people in this one. Get your head in the game. You gotta.
No, you need to get your head out the game because you think it's not okay to hit people.
Oh, okay.
It is.
To be fair, I'm 90% sure I would have died no matter what. Oh, geez. So close. That's more upsetting that this is how close she got. Oh, so close.
What the fuck did you Tommy said?
You see what that implies? What did he say?
Rambu said he's gonna eat my kids.
Oh. No. No, thank you. Actually, I will avoid commenting on that one.
That's pretty funny. Oh my god, everyone is so sick.
Everyone is being stupid.
Yeah, they...
Oh.
Everyone plays, like, actually so dumb on this game.
Oh.
For no reason. And for why? They're just like, yes, I love violence! I'm supposed to be a violent guy.
I keep getting screwed over by other people's rockets!
I know, it's so...
This one is so long, too. This one is, like...
It makes me angry, truly. Oh, what? Alright, great. Here comes all the fucking idiots. Gonna fuck me up. Go, Tubbo! You're in second, I'm in third! Go, go! Go, Tubbo! Oh, that was clean. I got second, baby! Go, Tubbo, go! Go, Tubbo, go! Let's go, Tubbo!
Boss! Woo!
Okay.
You guys take your time.
You guys really gotta finish.
Go, Sylvie, this one's hard.
Huge.
Oh, what? Okay.
You can just jump up. There you go. This one, yeah, you hit yourself on the turn around. There you go. Now! It's okay, you can just
okay,
jump up.
Okay, it's okay. I have to.
There you go. You got it. You made it to the end. Go, Scott. Just.
Okay.
Just jump up and go over it. You have 15 seconds.
You gotta hurry.
Nice. Go, Scott. I think we're gonna get a team bonus. We might be first.
Yes!
Nice! Okay.
We needed that team bonus. That was pretty what we needed.
Oh my god. I can't believe I did so bad in this.
A couple more team bonuses like that, guys. And then we're doing well.
I swear at some point Guitar Side was one of my top games. I don't know what happened.
Dude, they made them a lot of the maps
yeah,
like
it used to,
hard.
It used to
I
be,
like dude, I kinda
used
like
to do like
hard
well
map.
In it. I can't believe
like, even for me, I'm like, damn, this game is hard.
Remember to equip your Elytra? Yep.
Yep.
And you then, can like you can if you build, there's a certain place where you can build, you can go like all the way up. All the way across.
Yeah. You think you can like ride on the little skeleton in the fucking
I don't know. It's
I'm
hard
not
to land
risk
on that.
It. Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought maybe it might be easier, but maybe I'm wrong. You never know.
I'm friendly, Ampharos. I'm not gonna hit you. Everyone is so violent. And I'm not hitting you, you stupid fuck. I'm not hitting you. I'm not hitting. No punching for me. Everyone is so goddamn violent. Let's just. All right. Sorry.
I'm done.
I'm feeling.
I got eight.
Nice job. 17th, go
Sylvie.
Right.
Okay, just
right,
fly.
You can fly across.
Yeah, just fly.
You might get a first team bonus.
Oh,
okay,
second.
Tubbo.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't go up at the
top. I'm eating a Reese's bat because of that performance you just did.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I got my Reese's pumpkins.
I only have fruit salad sweets, which are you keeping?
I have no food, no water. I'm running.
You have
on
two
power.
People in your room. Ask Amesie if she'll get you a glass of water.
Ask them to get you stuff. They're your bitches tonight.
Oh man.
Nom.
Piss off.
What just happened? Quackity could have made that and he turned round.
No.
I was like, get the fucking coaster away from me.
Holy shit, Ginelli like clutched up. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. She just needs to go right up to where that purple line is and fly.
I don't think she's gonna make it. Nope.
No she time. Has to jump now.
And Quackity's gonna do it! Quackity's gonna do it! Go, Quackity! Oh!
She was so close. Oh, Beauty was that.
Yeah. There's Beauty. I saw Bear Bub. Sniff, I think, was there.
That's cool.
We got some fellas.
Alright. Oh, great. This is fucking. Everyone
okay.
just punches each other.
No,
so
no, 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 no.
I don't like violence!
No. We need to stick as a team for this one, okay? That's what clutches
on the right. I'm going on the right.
One.
I'm going on the
okay,
right.
Okay, everyone on the right with that now. Sticking
I'm just
as a
up
team
this
is the most
bitch.
Important thing.
Okay.
Great, Sam,
I'm
going to
try to boost you across. I'm going to try to boost you across.
No, don't touch me.
I'm with you, Satnap.
I can't, like,
so
see anything.
For
it's
no
like,
reason. Violence is just never the option.
The answer, maybe?
Oh, yeah. I'm about to get first if I can make it across this shit.
Yeah, I'm with you, Satnap.
Well. Alright, I got first. Easy peasy. Lemon. Fucking squeezy. Go, Tubbo. Oh, we're all doing good. We're all doing great. Go, Scott.
Get that team bonus. Okay, I got fourth.
Yep, all right, there
Sylvie,
we go.
You got this.
I got eight.
Take your time.
Come on,
we're going to get a team bonus if Sylvie finishes without fucking up too bad here. It may not be first.
Oh, it's just fine, just spam.
I'm trying to.
We can get that fourth. Sorry. We're second. What the fuck? Tubbo. Holy shit.
Oh!
I can't even hit them.
There we go. Second overall is great.
Be right back.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did so bad. How?
I need a piss. I just chugged a bottle of water. This is bad.
Oh. Oh,
she is really struggling.
She's picked the most awkward bit because she's went up the middle.
What's going on?
She's struggling with the slime wall. Okay, go G. She makes these jumps, I think she can do it. Okay, G!
Hey.
Quick!
I took a
Oh, she's
a
gonna
giga
get
it.
Yay!
I think I might have gone top five. I got first and second quite a bit.
Yeah, you just did really
yeah,
well.
I got... I feel like I did.
I picked up in the end of the game.
Yeah, we really
second
fucked
place.
Up towards
second place
the end
is
of that
very
one.
Good. I think we should be first in the event now.
I'm not too confident about that.
Okay, so I'm not in Tubbo.
Hey!
Tubbo making up for his hole in the wall.
For my hole in the wall performance. Oh god. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
There we go.
Oh god, someone said please don't get pessimistic. Am I getting pessimistic?
No.
Okay, good. Am I quite a pessimistic person?
No.
Sometimes. Oh, no.
Ah!
Everyone has the ability to be pessimistic.
Okay, we've got a 100 point lead. Let's keep it, boys.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Okay, now we look for these fuckos.
These fuckos?
Yep. Is that technically a swear word? Because it's not a real swear.
You're the candy king. I mean, pumpkin king.
Yay.
Clutch up, Scott.
What do you get? Do you get anything? Oh, you're no longer the pumpkin king.
It's a crown.
Holy shit.
Scott, tell me if you find one that way you're running.
Okay.
Because I found one in the middle.
No, I don't see anything down at the caravans.
Okay, well, there's one right at the spawn. Where's Noxite? I haven't got a candy from Noxite in so long. He owes me one. Oh, there he is. Oh, never mind. No, that's email. Well.
Give me some goddamn candy.
Wait, Tubbo, was there someone around that side?
Yeah, email.
I see the name.
Oh, Dream Team wants to play parkour tag, but I want to play Sky Battle.
No,
maybe
we
should
don't
go with them. Really? I'm pretty good at parkour tag.
So I'm not very good.
Dude, I shit you not. I am the
dog
shittest player.
Yeah, you don't technically need to hunt.
I know I don't, but like...
You don't have to hunt. I'm telling you, this is where you break... I think parkour tag's pretty good for us. And I think because, what's it called? Sylvie's pretty good hunter too. Me and Sylvie can take 8 of the hunts and maybe Scott takes the 9th or if Scott wants to hunt more.
Mm-hmm.
I know I should get 4 against the weakest teams. That was my strat and it usually works pretty well.
Because then you get
I can
them
take,
quick.
Because I can get them quick and guarantee that we get the win.
Okay, fair enough. And also, interesting thing about the scoring of parkour tag. If 2 of you stay alive to the end, it's the same as if 1 stay alive to the end. It's the same amount of coins. So if 2 of you stay alive, you don't get any more coins. Which is interesting.
Sands of Time could be good.
Sands of Time could be good, but also me and Sapnap threw that last tournament.
Yeah, but I'll just shout at you and tell you not to do things.
Alright, we're gonna vote parkour tag. It's right here.
Yeah.
You really think that's the best play?
Yeah, I mean...
It's better to get it now anyway. I knew Illumina was going to do it.
That's so mean.
There's so much shit. I think it might be build more.
Sylvia, I only have this one thing to hold over people. I've got to use it.
Okay, if it's build mart, we really got to clutch up.
It looks like build mart.
God said anything but build mart.
It's build mart. It's build mart.
Nah.
Okay, listen. Right.
Okay,
this is my thing. Right.
Everyone shut the fuck up.
Okay. Tubble or Sapnap, one of you are going to just go and get wood at the start. It's up to you to decide who it is. You're just going to go
get wood.
Okay. Tubble, go and get about 30 different, like 30 logs of all of the different woods and then come back.
Okay.
Me, Sylvie, and Sapnap are going to pick one build and finish that build. Okay? Once the first build is done, there will then be a gold build. Then we're going to focus on the gold build, and then we're just going to do two of them. So then Sapnap will become a runner, and me and Sylvie will just be builders.
I think that's a good idea, but I think someone should also focus orange, white, and black concrete, seeing as it's Halloween.
That's what
you
can do after you've got the woods.
Okay.
All right, and Scott, we need you to do shot calling for when we're building together, because Sapnap and I are just going to argue with each other.
That's right. Well, once we change from three builds to two builds, Sapnap will just be a runner, so then it will just be me and you building.
Okay. Alright.
I think the trick is just be clear about what need.
From my part,
can you explain it again?
You really have to say which two builds we're focusing on, otherwise we're gonna...
That's fine, it'll be probably like the left two, I imagine.
But you really gotta yell that at us, otherwise I'm not gonna, like...
Wait, Scott, can you explain the plan again?
Tubbo's gonna do a runner, so he's just gonna get a bunch of wood.
I'm at the door already.
Okay, so I'll get this one over here.
Sylvie,
you do the middle one, and then Sapnap does the pizza.
I need nether wart log, yellow concrete,
I just get 30 of every wool, and then
I'll do the concrete, because I don't think
What is this? Okay, I need stone brick, just stone brick, and then I need a flower. And a clay pot. I need clay. And I need iron. I need iron, stone, and clay, and what fucking flower is this? Pull up. Chat, remember that. Spam my fucking shit what I need. I need the middle shit.
West woods? Okay, I'm going to logs now.
That's fine. Watching the rising of this was awful because none of them knew they had Elytra, so they just kept falling to the void.
Oh my god, tell me, it was so... Oh my god, it looks like everyone's doing this fucking strategy stop.
Yeah, it's now the kind of meta as you have people go woods.
I need stone, iron, and a tulip.
Fuck you, George, not found!
Oh,
I'm stealing your
Oh, just kidding.
I was the last person to connect to the MCC server. I pick up the advantage.
Where's clay, guys? Does anyone know where clay is?
Green?
What type of clay?
Yeah, it'll be concrete.
I need to make a clay pot.
No, you just get it from the flowers. When you break the flower, the pots are there.
Okay.
Oh, what am I
doing? We need to probably express
clay,
that more.
I need iron. Or is Kale go right here? Do I need anything else? Clay. I know I need iron.
My chat are showing at me birch, and I'm 90% sure it's not.
I've got birch.
That's fine.
If that's the case.
The clay will be at the flowers. Okay, this should be enough. Then we need to go to the flowers.
Oh, look, chat, it's oak slabs. It's almost like I read the name of the wood
red
before
tulip.
I went to get it.
Okay, I got it. Is that everything I need? Fuck it.
Yep, so then just come back and start
placing. Your chat will tell you if you're missing something.
Yes, they're all spamming yes, okay.
What? Wait, how do I... How do I make smooth stone? I don't understand.
Smelt it.
Oh, okay.
Tubbo, yeah, just come back with what you've got then. Put it into chest and then go and start getting the colours that you wanted to get.
Do you think that's a good idea, though? It's 100% your call.
I mean, I have no idea. It's good to get some colours anyway.
They're all in the middle chest. Everything I get, I'm putting in the middle chest.
Okay.
Holy shit, I got exactly the right amount of... That's kind of scary.
Kind of clutch.
How are we doing on the builds front, guys?
I'm about to finish mine.
Oh, actually, I don't know if I got enough sandstone. Well, maybe. It's like smelting really slowly.
Do I stick with concrete, or do you need me to go straight for the sandstone if you don't have enough?
No, wait, hold on, let me count.
I need gold.
No, I got
enough. And redstone tubble.
That's me, okay. Gold, emerald, and redstone on it now.
Thank you.
Okay, what do I need? I'm a runner now.
So go and help. Just get. If you've got. See, like, you've got a bunch of woods in your build, so just put down what you've got.
I have a bunch of woods.
Yeah, so just build what you've got. We'll just do that build and my build.
Where did the tubble put. Okay.
Double put everything in the middle.
I need spruce logs.
So gold, what and what? Scott, say loud.
Gold, emerald, redstone. I need.
How much of each, roughly?
Where's the spruce
log? Three emeralds, four gold blocks, and one redstone block. But just grab
a spruce.
Here, there's five.
Is that for a golden build, I assume?
With yes. Gold?
Okay.
So that's like priority, get back when you can.
I need, oh, I have iron for a cauldron.
Yeah, getting back now.
Let's go. Sapnap, you're a fucking genius.
Let's go, Sapnap, you're a fucking genius.
How do you make a cauldron?
Just gotten back with the stuff you need. It's in the middle chest.
Thank you.
Along with the black concrete, going out for the white and the orange.
How do you make a fucking, what's it called? Campfire.
Campfire is
coal. I need coal. I need coal. Go get me coal.
You need me to get you coal? Okay, on it.
Yeah, I do. Be my little bitch.
Sapnap, please use better terminology than that. My mother is watching.
You can
Okay, gold belt's done. I need a bunch of netherite. Yeah, okay, Sapnap, do you still have...
Netherite?
No, it's fine. I'll go grab some of my stuff.
Okay, I'm coming back with the coal for you now, Sapnap.
Netherite. Or nether, not netherite.
Oh, in the middle chest. Oh, sure, right, going out for the concrete. So if you say anything, I'll grab it. It really loud, though.
No, that's fine. I need to grab my stuff, I think. Guys, we're in first. We're doing great.
Yeah. Don't get ahead of ourselves, though.
I'm just saying we're doing great.
Okay. Sorry. Stressing.
No need to stress, my boy. Did you get my coal, though?
Yeah, it's in the middle chest.
Bloop.
I never know how much I need.
Yeah, see, other people are getting orange as well, which makes me think that there are some orange-themed builds. No one else so far has gone to white and black.
That's fine. I need some white now anyway, so...
You need white? Brilliant. I'm coming back now.
Are you getting lime?
No, I'm not getting lime. Do you want me to do that
yes,
first
please.
Before I get back?
Yes,
what did I fuck up? I need purple clay. I need purple clay.
Okay, I'm putting white
lime
and orange. I'm going out for lime and purple.
Yeah,
okay,
go get purple clay.
Purple concrete?
Purple... concrete.
Okay, I'm getting the lime first because I was already on the way to that.
Yeah.
I've screwed up.
Okay, I'm on the line. How much roughly do you need?
Oh, four. Four?
Four? Okay. I'm going to get a little bit extra, so I might be a little bit longer. Sorry.
No worries.
Well, I need exactly four, so yeah. Okay.
Just get that purple concrete ASAP.
Purple. Okay, on purple now, and then I'll be back with you.
What are we doing while we're waiting?
I should have got purple to begin with, sorry.
Just
sort of
see if there's anything else you can make or add
to. How much
to?
Purple color?
If there's nothing.
I just need purple, just purple concrete. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, exactly.
I'm coming back.
What do you need purple concrete?
20 seconds away. Okay, I'm here. Purple and green. Okay, I've got to drop the purple. Purple drop. What else do I need to get now, Scott?
I need white glass.
I got a golden build.
Do the gold build with Sapnap. Help Sapnap.
What do you need, Sapnap?
Get yellow glass, a lot of it. Yellow glass, and then
glass.
We need some gold.
Okay,
I'll make a piston. I'll make a piston somehow.
What? What did I do wrong?
What do you need to
make?
Oh
my god, I have to move the entire build back.
Yellow glass. How much yellow glass are you talking, Sapnap?
A lot. I need cobblestone.
Like, are we talking excessive a stack? Excessive 32? What do you think?
I think 3 times. Just get a stack and a half. Just to be safe. Or a stack.
Really? There's no way it's that much thing.
Scott, how much? Look at it. Oh, Scott.
I'm not here.
How much? How much do people think we should get? Chat, tell me.
What's your chat saying? Yeah.
Just get like 30.
Get 30 now, Temple. Just be collecting it anyway.
Get a stack. Just get one stack, okay? Just to be safe.
Yeah, fair enough. And do I need to get the gold as well?
Yes. You only need like 20 of that.
20 gold? Sapnap, are you sure you're counting right?
Dude, I'm just don't want to make you go back.
What's your chat saying?
Okay, it's 12 gold. 15, just get 15.
Okay. On it, King.
Okay, that's fine.
What is wrong with it?
I'm getting the gold for you now, Sapnap. You say 12?
Yep, just hurt. Yep.
Is there any in the chest already? Because
yeah, there is. I'm putting it. Just keep getting gold.
Okay.
What's wrong with this?
Let me see.
It needs another eye, Sylvie. You're missing a button.
A button? Where?
Wait, 12 gold on me. Sapnap on the way back now.
Right here.
Oh, where? Okay, keep hitting.
No,
okay,
I'll do it. I'll go.
Glass and the gold. Glass and the gold.
Here, you do it. I'll work on this one now.
Where is it, Cabo?
I got it. I'm doing it.
I've got it. What do I need to get now, boys?
All right. What do I need to get, Scott? I'll go out.
Concrete. I need some white concrete.
What kind of concrete?
And birchwood?
Loads of it.
Where's the white concrete?
There's also birchwood in the chest.
I found some white concrete. Okay, I got the white concrete.
No one's telling me what I need to get. I'm wasting time.
Just go and get more...
Get a bunch of colored concrete. It's a bunch of colored concrete. Get blue, pink, yellow, green, and white.
Okay,
like light blue, pink. Get white, light blue.
No, you don't need lime.
Just get a fuck
ton. I'm on it. I'm on it, Sam. Don't worry about it.
It's light blue, dark blue, pink, and yellow.
And then I just need to make some fences.
Yep, make some fences and you'll finish that one.
Okay.
Okay, this game is actually a brilliant pick.
Right.
For us.
Oh, it's...
Sorry.
One
it's
more
oak
fence
fences. It's oak fences.
Oh,
it's
oak,
not
oak fences?
Oak fences?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got oak. I'll make some oak
We've
fences.
We've got the purple,
okay.
Don't we? I'm going to pink
There's
now.
More steps.
No one else has got pink concrete, so I'm a little hesitant if we're going to need this or not. But then again, we're in the lead.
We
and we're
do
be
need pink concrete.
Just get it. Just
we
bro,
do
just
need
it.
We definitely do need it.
Right now.
Okay.
Wait, I need...
How much do we need?
Oh, shit. What the heck?
Salvi just flew out the door.
Oh,
no,
we
it's
got
one
the
higher
amount of...
than that. Yep, just pop on. Yep. I'll get another gold belt. Oh, we need a lot of purple glass.
A lot of
purple.
Get a bunch of purple
okay,
glass.
Okay, I'm going straight to that now.
Black
I'm not
concrete,
getting red.
Black, do we have black and pink concrete? I'll go grab it. I'll go
okay, you
I'll
grab,
go
that.
Grab
I'll
that.
Place what we've got.
Oh, my God, that was cool. All right,
and then we need some of that coral shit.
I'll grab
okay,
the coral.
Okay, I'm getting purple glass.
Yeah.
Someone else get purple glass. Right, on purple glass now.
I'm okay, I'll,
grab
the where's the coral shit? Where's the coral
no,
shit?
No, I'll get it.
It's
up,
it's
fine.
Not, yeah, it's not
okay, I'll get the purple concrete. Purple concrete. No, it's pink concrete.
I've got 21 pink concrete on me. I'm getting glass.
I'm gonna get
right
some
now.
Pink glass. I got the glass. Just
no,
go
it's
on, go
not
on.
Pink
glass.
It's purple glass.
It's purple glass. It's purple
okay,
glass.
Okay.
We need to just get back and place down whatever you
in,
have.
Get back in and place shit.
Okay. Okay. On it.
Yeah. Just place whatever you have, Tubble, because we get points for that.
Hey, where's the pink needed to be?
Pink concrete needs to be right here, Tubble. Over here. Over here. On this gold one. Place on this gold one.
This gold
here,
one. Oh.
Yeah.
Shit.
Place on there. Place your drop your purple glass, and I'll just spam it. Yeah, just yeah. Keep doing that. All right, we got first. Holy fucking
we got,
shit!
Look
oh,
how
no.
much, look
Holy
how much
shit.
We got first, my guys.
I missed, like,
oh,
I missed.
Oh my god!
I've turned you all into Belfast fans.
Look at this one that I misclicked in the middle,
oh,
and we would have gotten it.
Oh,
it was god. That's so unfortunate.
Holy
have
shit.
I turned you into Belfast fans?
Oh my god! My first time winning Belmar. I love it. I love
Belfast. Proud. I'm genuinely really proud of all of you. We did so well that time. Like we
oh
were
my god.
Holy.
The amount of builds, Tubbo, we finished like 2 builds just based on the like wood and such that you already brought back for
really?
Us.
Really? So
yeah.
that
we would have gotten faster, but I messed up like the
I like we
of
yeah
it
we could have got a little
thing.
Bit more done if like I fail at one
this,
point.
This really
like,
just proves that build mart isn't the issue here. It's just down to like communication.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Build
you,
mart,
yeah.
It,
yeah.
Build
that's
mart
the first build mart where
shit game. It's all about
first,
communication.
That is literally the first build mart where I felt like I was doing something the whole fucking time.
Yeah. Like same.
It comes down to I think you need someone on the team who knows what they're doing.
Leadership. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I really need a fucking.
I don't ever want to play Buildmar with anyone other than Scott ever again.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad. I'm glad Buildmar got a time to do well for us.
You guys are killing it.
Thank
Go
you.
Team.
Thank
how,
you.
How are the nerves?
Good.
I mean,
you
look.
You guys are doing great. Keep
exactly.
it up, okay? We're so proud of you.
Thank you.
You.
We're going to get Tubbo his coin. We're getting Tubbo and Sylvie their coins.
Yeah.
Yay!
They've waited long
right,
enough.
Go. Tubbo's going to kill me.
Okay.
Right.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay. I'm back.
I would love a Sky battle right now. I really would love a Sky.
How would I?
I could do Sky Battle. Okay. It's Candyland.
Look, if we're doing Sky Battle, just know that you guys are all my bitches and please
oh,
listen.
Oh, I am 100%
yeah,
your bitch. Just tell me what
we
you want to do.
We 100% guard those water columns if they're closer to the middle, because that's going to really mess people up, those water columns. Because it's you can't crit when you're in water.
If it's Sky Battle, I am no longer Scott. I am simply Sapnap's bitch, and he can just tell me what he needs me to do. It's funny because
oh
Candyland was so like back when we first came up with MCC like way back and like the start, I came up with a bunch of themes for different games. Like it was just like tropical, like just themes for them to turn stuff. And Candyland was one of them, and I've waited for them to use Candyland for something. And
okay,
then they were like,
yeah, it looks
battle.
Like it'd be good for Halloween and Christmas.
It also just looks like it'd be good for like a normal Sky Battle map. Like,
yeah, because it's cute.
Yeah.
And also, Sky Battle's the safest boat because it's not going to accidentally flow into anything that
that's
has
true,
been
yeah.
playing already.
It's not like a one game. Like, we could fuck up around and still be good.
Dude, I'm like hitting all of you guys right now.
Oh my goodness, Sylvie. Any. Oh, God.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Wow.
Bro. Ryan is just a bully.
Oh, I really don't want to get my first win as Tubbo clone.
I'm
Come
seeing
on.
Green IRL next week. This is a dangerous game he's playing.
Right, Scott?
Right, Sylvie. To be fair, any of the four games that are left, I think we can do well in.
Maybe this is weird, but I kind of like having no say in what's going to happen.
Yeah.
It stands
a I think it stops you feeling, like, disappointed because you were like, oh, well, I was never in running anyway. Like,
yeah. It stands a time. Okay. All right. I'm not going to be a fucking idiot.
No more parkour. No more parkour.
We say get out. Get out. Okay? Because that's what fucked us over of 1,000 coins last time.
I'm assuming it's me or Sylvie or either Sand Daddy or Sand Mummy.
I think it's Scott, actually.
Am I Sand Daddy?
Scott, you're...
Yeah, just make
Scott,
you're Scott. You be the Sand Daddy.
Okay,
I think it is Scott, actually.
I'm Sand Daddy. You do as I tell you. If I say I need sand and you have sand, you come back with it. Don't touch any sand
in
the middle.
Over there, that's for you. There's a puzzle room, and you're good at puzzles, so go do that.
No! It's a reading puzzle.
Okay,
stuff.
Sylvie, wait!
I can't spell at all. Are you
just
kidding
leave
me?
It and I'll do it.
Like,
I'll do it. I'll do it.
Scott will do it.
Just don't touch. Don't touch any.
This is for you.
Don't touch. Don't touch the sand or the coins in here, because if you die, we lose them. If I pick them up, I'm the safest bet. So take, like, torches or weapons or whatever, but leave sand and coins for me.
Okay.
Because we technically have...
That's a really good game, boys.
If you find a parkour room, probably let me do it.
Yeah.
Unless it's lava, and then you're not doing it.
If there's lava, this sounds dumb, but I'll go find it like something to kill me, and you can pick up all my coins, and then I'll do the lava parkour.
Do you get 100% of the coins if you die?
No, you lose 25%.
But is it worth losing a
25%?
Sand?
Oh god, no, it's not sand. Don't do that.
Yeah, what the hell?
There's like a fucking vault shit over there. You know what
I mean? Yeah, but only in that very rare circumstance.
Only if there's a vault, which... Has there ever been a vault
behind
the lava parkour?
I'm putting on music while I play the shit.
Oh, you don't want the sand behind music? The sounds of time music is good.
It's kind of good, too.
Okay.
Sand
no
Daddy
lava.
Velma.
No lava.
No lava.
Yeah. Stay away from the lava, like, genuinely. It's just such a death trap, and it's murdered us so many times in the past.
Get off me.
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
You're sick.
I'm gonna...
video games! Keep that around.
Let's go. Thanks, Tomo.
Remember, call out if you find vault keys or vaults, like, bring them back to the middle if you're, like, if you know, like, so we then at least know where they are.
Yeah.
Wait,
I saw a Sands of Time meme where it's, like, I, like, died and I was, like, I'll fucking do it again.
The goofy one?
Yeah, it's fucking funny.
Maybe zap that, please, for the love of God.
You will not do it again, okay?
Remember also cracked walls.
Think about Tubbo
and
I. We want to win.
See, if you see target blocks in the roof above you, if you shoot at some of these give coins.
Yeah, I realized that as well ages ago. Oh, wait! Oh, wait, no. Oh, there's a cooldown on when the timer starts?
Oh,
yeah, so there's like 2 minutes of, like...
Sylvie, let me get those. Oh, my, you selfish fuck.
Oh, my bad.
Oh,
this is a puzzle. All right, Scott's doing this. I'm not doing that. Scott, there's a puzzle over here.
Okie doke.
I'll put my swirly pattern in front of it.
Thank
you.
No, I could. This one's got parkour sapping up this way. I'm gonna waste time if I go that way.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh, a word puzzle.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, you're kidding me? I came this way for fucking nothing?
No, that's not right.
Get something down there.
Chat, I'll let you figure it out.
Yeah, so I could have really used those fucking rusty keys.
Well, I can use them too, so. Alright, fine. I'll drop some. My bad.
No, it's fine. It's just I can't go. I gotta go somewhere else now. I've reached the end of this place.
What the hell? How am I getting so unlucky with this procedural generation? It's like I've got nothing in this direction.
A little parkour action? You know, I like that.
Wait, Scott, have you gone under the place? Or
no,
I'll
leave it because it's just the blue key.
Oh, okay. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. I'm not doing too well. I've been really unlucky.
There's more the other side, Tubbo, if you want to go in there.
Oh, shoot, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm playing really stupidly.
If you have any sand, remember just throw it in
okay,
the middle when
I've
you're
got,
passing.
What if you get the red key, let me know. I think this is gonna be going in the direction of the red place.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, red vault on me. Red vault, got it.
I found the green vault. Found the green vault. So if you get the green key, let me know. Scott, I have 9 sand for you.
Oh my goodness, thank you. We're doing so well on time.
Come here, Scott.
Oh no, I'm
just throw it. Just throw it.
No. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay. All right.
Scott, take this.
Okay, no, thank you.
So that's like 12 sand right there.
Perfect. I'll let top of it.
Sorry.
Chat, we don't talk over it.
Yeah, the Ravagers are tough. Just avoid those.
There you go.
Thank you.
What the muffin?
I'm gonna try C, but I might just waste more time. I might be the downfall of this one. So if anyone gets the red key, say right away, because I know where the red vault is.
Okay.
Remember, Tabo, if you want, you can try the puzzles and see if chat can help.
Yeah, that's my normal play, honestly, Scott.
Holy shit.
I feel like I can tell you all now because it's fine. We did at one point get to 10 seconds.
Holy fuck.
No, I can't. What? I'm afraid I can't get my coins back. This.
Here, I'll be there in a second.
Huh, I found a lava parkour, but I think I can do this.
No, what the heck?
I can
No, please don't do it. No, you can't.
I can't.
Here, Scott, here's some.
Oh, thank you. Just throw it and then you can go back. That's fine.
Oh, thank I found you. Ravengers. That's fucking scary.
Oh, look, this is kind of cool.
That's
oh,
a sand green sacrifice.
I found the green ball key. I found the green ball key.
So okay.
Where's that Tubbo, my beloved?
No, it's red. No, it's red.
Oh, I know where the green one is. I found the green one. All right, I'm coming. I'll do the green one. I'm just going to grab all the sand.
Oh, I think this is the way. I think I made a little mark where the green should be.
I know where it's at. Yeah, it's right off of spawn. Mm-hmm. All right, time to fuck these skeletons up. You motherfucker!
I have 14 sand. So
should I do the lava parkour with the green vault key?
No.
No. I'm feeling sappy.
Please, I really want to win.
I'm crazy.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, no, not in that.
So
I'm just joshing, guys.
Oh, what?
God, how you doing on time?
We're doing fine. I have 12 sand and the time.
I've got 3 more sand for you as well.
Oh my goodness, bring it to sand, daddy.
There's a weird parkour over here,
Sephna. Here, I'll give you some.
I'm trying to find the place again. It's like up here or something. Yeah, I found it. All right, don't mind me. Just get in the green vault. I'm crazy.
He's just feeling cookie and crazy today. Master Mommy's opened a vault. That's what we like to
brilliant,
see.
Brilliant, that's brilliant.
Did I miss any? I remember I missed a vault coin one time.
Nah, I'm not going down that.
Where's the parkour, Sylvie?
There's two parkour. There's a lava parkour, which I don't know, but there's a parkour over here. Where you like go along the sides and there's like pressure plates. It's really hard for me. Period.
When you got it. Yep. Oh, I fucked it up.
Yeah, it's like weird. It's like pressure. I don't understand it at all. Not even a little bit.
I got it. Where's the other parkour?
It's lava parkour, so I don't want you to do
let
it.
Let me just.
How many coins do you have? How many coins do you have?
860.
Oh god.
Okay, that's.
Oh god.
Look. Oh, this is easy though. This is easy parkour.
Huh. Please be careful. Because if you die, we lose everything, so.
Yeah.
I wonder,
what if we bank?
You've just got to think, Zapnap. Like, if you.
Alright, I'm just gonna
go
explore
that area. If you do the
rescue
and lose it, we don't get into dodgeball. Is like, where it's.
Okay, it's not worth it. I'll go check out the other area. I'll explore.
So, do you want to try this word one?
Hey, can someone tell me the word?
I couldn't.
Anyone in chat already do it? I don't even understand at all, even
a little bit. Yeah,
I'm letting.
It says lore. Is it lore?
Oh no!
How do I spell it though?
Come on, hop, hop.
Just relax, Tabo.
How do I spell it, chat? Or anyone? Fuck.
Core? No. Some people are saying core. C-O-R-E. Core hand epic disc.
Core hand epic disc.
Oh, no, no way.
Did I already do this one?
Or they say lore. Is it lore or core?
Core with a C.
Core can epic. Core. We don't have another C. It is lore.
Lore one.
I found the blue. I found the blue vault. I repeat, blue vault.
Oh, okay.
Wait,
I can find.
Why won't we have the blue vault key?
Do you?
Yeah, because it's the one that's under-spawn.
Wait, Sapnap, I'll come with, purely because I'm not being useful right now. But wait, Scott, I'll take the blue vault key and go to Sapnap.
Yeah, that's fine, I'll bring it over
to you. It's tricky.
I'm coming up.
I'm like,
yeah, it is
lore.
I have the red vault key.
Tubbo,
where's the red vault?
Oh, you have the red vault key?
Oh, we have two more vaults?
Tubbo, okay, Tubbo,
go. Okay, Sapnap, where are you? I've got the blue key, Sapnap.
I'm coming, and I'll give you six sand as well.
Tubbo, are you with? Tubbo.
Here you go. Right here.
No, I need you to come with because I am not doing too hot this game. Sorry.
Okay, that's okay.
I've been a bit of a liability.
Okay, no, you're not a liability.
I don't see you, Sapnap.
I'm coming to spawn. I'm running. It's like, I know this, but it's like pretty tricky if you don't know where you're going.
Okay, there's a lot of mobs around because I nearly died here as well.
That's okay. Right, so I'm gonna use six sand.
Wait for me a little bit. Hold on. Is it lava?
I already triggered the blaze traps in here. So
how much time do we have, Scott?
I've got three Tubbo,
I'm too scared to do that.
So you're fine.
Okay, I got six more sand to give you.
Drop me the key.
Here, Scott, give me the key. I'll give you sand. Appreciate it.
Trade.
Nice.
Okay. Was that Sylvie and Tubbo got that roll?
Yep.
Yeah. How many coins do you get from that?
I got 800.
No, around 500, sorry.
Only
600. That's a death trap, Sylvie. Go a different way.
Yeah, but I just killed them. Well, I wanted these things, so...
Just be careful. I'm being fucked.
And remember and grab sand, Tubbo and Sylvie, and maybe come back, because I've got four on me. But there's about a minute.
Okay.
I'm keeping the four on me in case I need to...
How long does it take to kill these guys?
No, Sylvie, it's not worth it. It's where I died last.
But I saw so many gods.
Go find me some sand if you can.
I don't have any sand either.
Okay, Sapnap, do you want to start making your way back?
You know what? Three votes is pretty fucking good.
Make sure you guys look at the walls in case there's
I already did
them.
Or the ceilings, too. I know what you're on about, yeah.
Yeah.
Tubbo, there's two. Okay, yeah, keep doing.
Tell me if there's 30 seconds back, because that's my comfortable time to get back, honestly.
Nah, that's too risky,
bro. Yeah, Sapnap, I'm gonna need you to come back now, just because...
How much sand do you need?
As much as you have, I only have two on me.
I only have two,
you say we dip. I think it's around...
Wait until Sapnap's back, but then, yeah, we dip. Tubbo, see up here, up there, there's levers.
Yep.
Do you wanna go get those?
I don't think I got those. I'll get them.
Sapnap, you need to be on your way back now, because I've only got another 10 seconds to put in.
Wait, hold on. Keep it in. Wait for me.
I know, Sylvie, you need to come back as well.
How much time do we have left?
About 30 seconds.
I don't know how to...
30 seconds, Sapnap, hurry!
I'm here.
I don't know how to come back.
Okay, Sylvie, we dip now. Do you see my name?
No, I don't know where to go.
Okay, 45 seconds.
Sylvie, over here. Look, do you see where... Nope, I think it's
behind...
I'm gonna die. I think it's behind you.
Come on.
Sylvie, you're going the wrong way. 30 seconds on the clock.
Sapnap, we need to go.
Shush.
Sapnap, we need to go.
Where do I go? Okay.
You're going the wrong way.
Okay, the wrong way. Sapnap, we need to go.
Sapnap, I don't know if you're going to get out.
It's not even counting down. It's like going dun, dun, dun.
All right, I'm...
Quick. Run.
I got out.
Sapnap just got out. Sylvie won't.
I'm not
going
to get out.
Put sand. Nice! You're gone.
Okay,
you're
run. Oh, run.
Sylvie, you fucking clutch!
Oh my goodness, Sylvie, that clutch!
Oh my!
Oh, the stress that I just felt!
Oh my god! This is from so much anxiety!
The stress! Oh my god, the fact that we got three vaults and then Sylvie placed the sand! Sylvie, I genuinely think you had out like 4 seconds when you placed that sand. Like...
I know! Oh my god, my heart is gonna like act. I'm gonna have a heart attack and die, but we're gonna win, so it doesn't matter if I die.
Oh, that was. The fact that we had like. I nearly threw us in right at the start because we got down to 10 seconds, and then Sylvie saved herself by placing the sand as she ran by. I'm surprised more teams aren't out because we did really well.
Oh, yeah, that was awesome.
As long as we can keep doing fairly well, I think we'll be fine. Like,
we just don't need to throw, so that was good. As long as we don't throw.
Because we have over a 1,000 point lead.
Yeah.
1,500 point lead on third, I think.
Yeah, we just need to... How many points did we get out? 3,600?
3,400.
3,400. Okay, Dreams team has 3,500. I'm watching them.
Are they still not out?
No.
Dreams team. I don't think they were a threat.
They have 3,600. They weren't like third or anything, but I think they're about to go into 3,600. So.
Okay.
So I see someone standing right by the exit. Yeah, they're about to go in. Okay.
Okay.
Wonder if George gets fucking lost again, dude. He has like an issue. Okay, he's not. They're leaving. Okay, so they only got 200 more coins than us. So, and they were the last team out.
Oh, Lane got 4K. Lane got 4K, but Puffy got locked in. Like, Illuminant must have had their coins.
Yeah. No, that's mental. Okay.
Okay, we're still in first by a while.
By 800 coins. Okay, we just need to.
It's gonna be us versus Lame, I think.
Oh wait, we're up 3K on.
We're up 3K on third.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be us versus Lame, I think. Which is gonna be scary in dodgeball. No, to be fair.
Wait, we still got one more game. Let's not get too ahead of ourselves.
Well, it's because we're 3K ahead of second or third, so it really depends on the game. Will depend on if they can even beat us.
Just don't fucking throw. Just don't fucking throw.
Yeah, it just depends. There's some games that are going to be safe. Like, the games we kind of want are, like, parkour tag and such.
Die battle.
Parkour tag's a safer bet because you will always come out with points with that game. Whereas, like, we could screw up with Sky Battle or survival games and come out with nothing. So
I think Sky Battle will be a fucking badass final.
People are going to want Sky Battle, though, because that is their biggest chance.
It's a fucking badass final. It just is.
For us, we want less. For the people in third and below, they don't want parkour tag because they want a chance into dodgeball.
I'm trying to see what Dream wants.
They're not going to want parkour tag. It's one of those games where the scores stay stationary.
Well, they wanted parkour tag originally, but I don't know if they will now.
I'm trying to help Dream out. I'm asking what he wants.
Am I having a stroke? I might be having a stroke. Holy.
Joel's going to take my crown.
So how are we feeling, team? How are we feeling, team?
Good. I'm an 8th.
I'm in 7th.
Proud of you. Zapnap's in 2nd, our king.
Zapnap, our king. Oh. I need to calm down. I feel myself hyperventilating. It's bad.
We still got one more game, so
I know.
Continue to get your treats, boys.
I got 3.
Oop, Scott, third out. Scott, I don't think you're gonna be the king.
I think the issue I had was like earlier in one of the rounds. I think Joel got 1 or 2 more than me, and then obviously there's a set amount each time. So I think since then I've never been able to catch up because he's been getting the same amount of candies.
Well, I tried to ask Dream what he wanted, but he mega-lulled me.
I see parkour tag.
No, I'm not about parkour tag.
Parkour tags are our best game.
If a team, I really want Sky Battle.
The reason parkour tags are our best game is it's the safest game, which is what we need with a 3-point lead, like 3K lead from third. We need to keep that.
You're smart. Oh, people are really going to be pushing for SG, though, because that's the kind of game which fucking turns everything on its fucking head.
They're gonna
I'm going to vote early, because there's no fun. Green is literally aiming a boat at us. Nah, fuck that, I'm voting. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, fuck.
Can I turn Pete into a... Throw sweets at Pete.
Oh, it's survival games. Fuck.
Pete, get in survival games!
Vote Sky Battle!
Oh my god, someone killed the Mega Chicken. What does Pete want? Oh, I
he
guess
wants
Pete
survival
wants
games. Oh, they're all? Nah, oh no. It's survival games.
Alright.
Oh wait,
everyone
Pete fell on Sky Battle and he counts for like 5 points.
Oh wait, oh. Oh fuck. I don't know, it'll be tight.
Alright.
Oh, that
follow
was
my
close.
Lead. I'll try and guess through this.
Oh wait, no, it wasn't. It was 15 votes to 6.
Okay, so we need to remember now that there's the coin crates, we need to focus those. Like, we need to get those.
You really think so? Okay,
they're 200, they're 200 right. coins, so.
They're 200 coins, the multiplier or without the multiplier?
Without the multiplier.
Holy shit, that's 600 coins.
I need everyone
stay in the middle
to be my bitch.
Yep.
That's what I need. Let me figure this out.
Okay, wait, Satnap, just before you make everyone your bitch, just keep in mind that all the airdrops, they spawn near the middle,
I know.
600 coins an airdrop.
I know, I'm keeping that into account. But at the same time, if we die, it doesn't mean shit.
True.
So,
yeah, that's true.
Just, I'll pilot this.
Okay. Are we running middle or not?
I don't know. Let's just see what they're looking, how everyone's looking, who we're next to.
Okay.
There is a 30-second grace period.
Oh, that's been buffed.
No, that's been what has since, like, Season 2.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
It used to be 10 seconds, but then we upped it to 30.
Fair enough.
I'm ready for the sat-nap caddy. I believe in sat-nap supremacy.
Yeah.
I'll try my best.
And that's all I can ask.
Who are we next to? Tommy. Those are fucking crazy people.
And then Aqua. Or crazy people.
Okay, do we go in the mid or do we run away?
What's called coach?
I'm feeling mid, but there's a lot of people looking like they're hungry mid. What's behind us? There is a chest right behind us.
Oh, there's...
I don't know.
There's some on a ramp, but I think Aqua are going to go for those. You've got to decide what we're doing.
I think we go mid. We go mid.
Okay.
Just grab some loot and then turn around and run.
I'll get middle.
I'll get the top shelf.
Okay, you get the top shelf. I'll get the bottom.
Holy shit, I just got so many swords.
Okay.
No one got the top shelf.
Let's go.
Okay, follow Sylvie.
Follow Scott. Or Sylvie. Sylvie, stay back a little bit. You're like ahead.
I got an iron sword. Does anyone need a stone sword? Scott, I've got a stone axe as well.
Just
follow me this way. On me. Over here.
Okay,
there's some chests over here.
On you, stop map.
Here, I'm dropping leather chest plate for someone. Pick that up.
Okay, I'll pick it up. Say, you already have a leather chest plate.
Oh, just kidding.
There's a stone sword.
Sorry,
in
it's
here.
Top of
it.
It's all right.
There's a stone sword for someone in there?
Okay, do we keep going
down?
Maybe
take it so other
people
can't get weapons.
Let's keep going down. Yeah, let's go down and veer to the left here. Make sure everyone check their F5 every once in a while.
Yeah.
I think we're good. I don't see anyone, and there's more chests.
Here, you get the right one. I'll get the left one.
I found an iron sword. I see Filza. There's a red team. They're not all together.
Okay,
oh, there's a house over
I'm
here.
Really hoping Tommy's gonna be a fucking gamer
there's
and be like, we have a chance of winning and let us go. Like, cause that's what he did last FTC.
Let's go loot this house.
There's some stuff in here.
You're always taking
and remember, you can break windows.
I don't know, there's
armor
like...
Armor me up. Toss me armor.
Yeah, I've got a gap.
Can I get your leggings?
Sapnap, do you want a crossbow?
Yeah.
There and some slow arrows.
Holy crap, I just got half iron.
What is piercing going on?
Do you need an iron helmet? Iron helmet.
Yeah, I need all kinds of armor.
What is piercing going on?
That's crossbow.
Sylvie, can I get the iron helmet, please?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Sorry, I have an iron axe. Do you want
I already have one.
Okay. Sylvie, what do you need?
I have an iron
Let's get out this house.
Yeah, do you think maybe we head
Let's go to this boat over here. There's a boat. Yeah, let's start heading a little closer. Let's loot everything.
They said the drops spawn in the middle.
I know. Guys, there's hella chests on these boats out here. Let's check these out.
We need to get the loot.
If you go there, I'll hold the shoreline so no one can fuck you in the water.
I got another iron axe for someone.
There's chests on those little islands as well, to be fair.
I say we need to focus on the crates.
I almost have full iron, so this is good.
Airdrop 240 blocks, where's the beam? That's miles away from us, we're not getting that one.
Here, guys, come here. I have some loot. I have a lot of loot for people.
You have leggings, Sapnap. I really need leggings.
I don't have leggings, but I have an iron helmet and leather.
Oh, I need an iron helmet.
How do I get
it? I have an extra iron helmet. Scott, do you need them?
No, I have an iron helmet.
Come on, careful, you might
we can't go up that way. Yeah.
I got up.
Oh.
Who needs an iron axe?
I need an iron helmet. You said you had one?
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
Sylvie, can you trade boots on me, please?
Yeah.
There's an anvil if anyone needs to enchant anything.
Can I enchant?
Oh, shoot, that would be me.
Ooh, I have a fire ash, but give me, oh, fuck, yeah.
There's also, I've put down a cake if anyone
needs to. Does anyone have a bow? I have a crossbow with quick charge 2 and piercing 3.
Who wants
it? Give that to me. I'll give you a regular crossbow.
I already have a regular crossbow.
Yo, Bacon!
Here's some arrows, too.
Are we going for it?
Let's head towards it, but let's not get too, like, balls deep in that shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, okay. Are you with me? How many blocks?
I'm right behind
you.
Slow down a little bit, because
Slow down. Just keep the team. Relax. We're in a good spot.
Remember, it takes quite a few seconds to mine. It takes 8 seconds, if I remember correctly.
Yep, and remember, there's no tools
we don't wanna get...
that make it
Okay,
better.
Wait, who's that? Okay, Ant and Puns are there.
Let's see what they have.
They don't have an awful lot. I got a bow shot on one.
Careful. They're getting cornered. Let's not get... Oh, it's a little spicy here.
Raider breaking the...
Raider
getting that.
They're getting it.
No, they're shooting them. They're shooting. They're putting them off it.
Shoot puns.
I shot Jack.
I got puns. He's dead.
I got okay. Jack. I killed Jack.
Guys, over here. Kill Blue. Over here, yeah, Blue. To your right. To your right.
Okay,
right.
Okay. I see you, Sapnap.
Let's kill them. I killed them.
Right, everyone on Sapnap.
Everyone on me. Let's just kill these people. I killed their best player, so they're in a fucking world of trouble.
You're chasing 41 down. Blocks.
On me,
from
on me,
trolley.
Guys. Stay on me. Okay, just stay on me.
Sapnap, you go. Bear in mind, you are.
Oh, there's a
Sylvie. Wait, Sylvie's falling behind. Sylvie, you coming?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Back fine. Up here. I need more arrows. Yeah. Anyone have arrows? Back up. I need
yeah,
arrows.
Yeah, I have
arrow
loads
me.
Of arrows. I have
arrow
18.
Me up.
Hold on.
Back up. Back up. Back up, Scott. Back
okay,
up.
Okay,
back up, Scott.
Go.
Arrow
back
me.
Up.
Arrow me. Arrow me. Arrow me. Give me. Everyone, give me
go.
Arrows.
That's not five arrows. Four arrows. Those are all my arrows. So.
Airdrop coming 10 bullets. It's right here, guys. It's literally
airdrop,
here.
Airdrop. Tony, grab. Airdrop. All right.
Let's guard this. Let's guard this. Let's guard this. Just look out for people. We want
to
take it.
Stay shifted as well if you can to.
Prevent people from sneaking up on you. I'm gonna run around and like.
Blur coming from the left towards spawn.
All right, I'm gonna go run up to them.
Be careful.
It might deter them if I'm over here.
The drop's falling.
Mine it, Tubbo. Mine it. Mine
yeah,
it.
As soon as
you
can.
Not falling. Yeah,
as soon
we can't.
Can.
I'm worried that's gonna make me a big target.
They're not gonna want to fight us. They're not gonna want to fight us.
Okay, it's coming down. It's nearly down.
Blue only have two, so they're not gonna want to fight. Yeah.
Okay, and I'm mining.
Aquar Aquar shooting. Just keep mining.
We can
kill
them.
I'll body block
you.
I hit someone. Yeah, I
got it. Let's kill Tubbo. Let's kill
Bobby,
this team.
Nice
come on, job, on me. Let's kill this team. Let's finish them off.
No, that was not 200 coins. That was only 150.
It's 200. It said 200 split between four on the points thing on the site. Are we wanting to chase them away or no?
Okay, no, we're not wanting to
chase
them
away, but not lose our ground.
We're really, really focused on our ground.
I only have one arrow left, so we should probably, I don't know.
I want
to
lose.
Dude, those airdrops are worth millions of kills. We need to focus on them.
It's like an airdrop is worth like six kills. So.
Oh, oops.
Is there arrows?
Yeah, he had a slowness arrow.
I'll take that.
Can I have some arrows, please? I've literally only got two.
Oh, wait, orange are there?
Orange here? They're fighting someone.
Do we want to try and
kill
them?
Careful for Aqua.
Oh, wait,
we don't want to get cleaned up by
where's
Aqua.
The beam at 60 blocks from
oh,
us?
Oh, red's over
there. Behind us!
Guys,
behind
let's
us,
go
beam,
for the beam.
Let's go to it. There's blue here.
Oh, blue there.
We can kill them. They only have two people. Tubbo, watch out. You are far ahead and you're on half health.
I got to regen a bit.
This is ours. We take this from them.
Does anyone have any bits?
Not extra, no.
This is ours. We take this. This is our fucking gold. Hey, Pete.
Right, the border's right behind. The
I'll be
in
charge of mining.
Yeah, this
mine.
Is the perfect one for us because the border's
behind. Here, I
can
mine because Tubbo, I don't have any arrows.
Oh yeah,
so
Tubbo.
Tubbo, let Sylvie shield them arrows.
Okay, Sylvie, on it.
Blur,
I'm gonna try.
Blur getting chased by.
Oh, Pete's getting killed.
Okay, just be careful.
We take green.
The coins are worth more.
I'm waiting. Take green.
Sylvie's got him.
Take green here. We kill green. I have a swiftness bomb. I'm going in.
Okay, I'm with you.
Grab the arrows as you're going.
Oh.
I got gem.
Watch out for H-bomb.
Green's here.
Oh, I can't.
Watch green, he's low, green's low.
Go up this hill.
I shot my Illumina, but green's dead.
Kill Illumina?
Yeah, if you can get anyone.
Fuck.
Tubbo, just survive. Tubbo, just get in and survive.
Just run, Tubbo.
Tubbo, watch the Anthropos is there. Oh.
No, oh, he two tapped me. Okay.
To be fair, we got two of those crates. Like, we're miles ahead right now.
Yeah, but you gotta bear in mind
there's only so many teams left.
What did we come in? We came fifth, so we got the end points from fifth.
I'm going pee, beer back.
Okay. Ooh.
I think we did well enough. I think it should still keep us.
Yeah, because they've nerfed kills now, haven't they?
Kills are 35, and then there's the big team bonuses for like when you
finish. Yeah. So if each one of them are worth six kills, how many kills do we get as a team? I got one. Scott? Okay, that's three plus six. That's nine kills overall we got worth of coins this round.
And
but
the
doesn't
two
it already
crates.
Show you? It shows at the right our coins right now. We're in first place right now.
Yeah, we're in first by 1,000 coins plus.
I think we're okay. We'll see.
The only people, the thing is, Lime were second anyway. So what I think will happen is they'll knock us to second.
They're all dead. I think
who was in third place? Who was in third place?
Scion.
But
yeah,
they're
gone. It's time
to
orange, but before.
Look how much, like guys, we're dead and we got two of those crates. Look how much we're
okay.
Ahead by.
No, we played that well. I think
those
we're in.
Those crates
were
the really, really good one. Oh
yeah,
my.
But wait, no, we're in. We're in no matter what.
Yeah, I'm 100% sure we are.
Okay.
Alright, Dodgebolt time.
Against two.
I'd really rather it be Scion, to be honest.
I think it's gonna be Lime, though.
I think it will be Lime, but I would... Actually, it might not be if Scion can fucking clean this up well.
Who would you rather play against, Scion or Lime?
Scion, for sure.
Yeah, okay.
100% in my mind.
Oh, so, Scion are in a really fucked position right now.
No oranges. Oranges.
Oh, yeah, I meant orange. Oh, Mess is going up for the behind! Sneaks on him, though! Oh,
Sneaks calling out, though.
Oh,
yeah.
Mef's dead. Okay, brilliant.
Pure tapple.
Come on, nice. Scion. Nice. It's
no,
a 1v4.
No, wait, Wilbur named the Sarge. Why, Wilbur?
Oh, we got past the filter! That's genius.
What do you name it?
Okay,
Scion
second.
Might have gotten in.
Oh my god, look at the bonus we just
I
got
really
back.
Want Scion to get in, but I don't think they did.
I don't think they did, sadly. We did okay. So well.
Yeah.
Because we got 500 coins on top of that.
What? All right, yeah. Guys, we need to kill Illumina.
No, wait. No.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Scion.
Oh, shit!
No, that was this game.
Wait!
That was this game.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm against Ravage.
Sapnav, okay,
oh,
sorry.
What?
No,
Tapple, that's
know.
The team score for this game, that's not the event score.
Oh, is it not? Oh god, I thought it was the event score.
The event score is coming up.
Oh, that scared the crap out of me.
We actually all did really well.
Current event standings.
I'll get a line.
Alright. Okay, you gotta kill Illumina, dude. He's the fucking issue.
This is, I think, every time Rambo has played NCC, I think Survival Games Finale is what stopped him getting into Dodgeball every time.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Right.
Oh my.
Come on. That's not fair. Fundy wasn't even supposed to be in here.
I know. Will you kick Fundy now?
Yeah, oh, yeah, man. Yeah. It's my first dodgeball. Oh my god.
Game.
I believe in you both. The trick is take your time. There's no timer when you have the arrows. Try not overlap.
Just try and kill Illumina first. He's
wait,
a good
who's...
shot.
Oh!
We gotta shoot Illumina first, okay?
Okay. Okay. Are Fundy and Puffy good?
Yeah. Balls, we get to see the fun witch balls. Yes! I'll sound up last time when you were in this dodgeball as well, but we were against each other.
Yeah, but we were against each other.
Now
we
we're together.
To kill
yeah.
Alright. Aim for Illumina, that's all I ask.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait, we're gonna get to see the mummy statue. The
yeah, it's
thing.
So cute. I'm so nervous.
How many people do you think are mispronouncing leches?
I really don't wanna
leeches?
Win NPC in a Glizzy's costume. This is not my finest moment. Clone Tubbo in the Glizzy's costume. Oh god. Right.
I'm ready.
I've never been in a dodgeball. I'm gonna crumble.
Neither. You.
No, you got it.
But Scott and Savnap have been in so many, so.
This is where men are made, Tubbo. Get some balls on you. Let's get some hair on those balls and chest and be a man.
Okay.
Just, I will say, we need to take Illumina out first. The rest
yeah.
of them,
yeah.
I feel like I can take them like by myself.
Oh god.
Okay. Get ready to cast spells, witches! Santa, do you want to go for the arrow first?
Okay.
Or do you want
to go?
Okay, Tubbo or Sylvie, you need to grab the arrow.
You want us to grab the arrow?
You
I
have
said
to,
you
cause
you
can, no, you have to because you're the
you
you're
can
the closest.
Give, yeah, you
I'll
can give it
arrow.
To someone if you want, or you can shoot it. It's up to you.
Oh,
I don't
okay.
want to funnel.
You're a wizard though. Oh no.
I am not going to funnel, but I'm not.
Yeah, so. Just if you feel like it, I will accept the arrow. That was all
yeah.
I'm saying.
I'll get the arrow.
This is like
got
in
the
Scooby
arrow.
Doo with
the
witch, with the witches, you know.
Now what?
Get
Illumina
out.
You can
got,
shoot it.
At,
or we can.
Who's the best shot? Who's the best shot?
Illumina's got an
Sapnap.
Arrow.
Sapnap. Okay.
They're gonna be going for Sapnap, so that's why you don't like all of you need to be okay taking.
Alright, I'll be in front of yeah.
No,
not
sorry.
Taking a shot for him. I mean, Sylvie, I just mean, like, you need to be okay
oh,
actually
shit.
Shooting because they're gonna probably go for. Oh,
okay,
they missed
one. Oh, God, Sapnap, we're stacking. Oh, God,
okay.
They missed two.
Give me
okay, I got an arrow. Sapnap, I got an arrow.
Okay. Just take your time. We have both. There's nothing they can do. Okay.
No, God, I'm so sorry.
Just relax, just relax.
Oh, I'm done.
It's just chill, it's okay. Okay, they've given. Oh, watch out, Tabo, you've gone really close. And you missed one? And you missed two?
I missed two! Oh my, okay.
Right. I'm gonna have a spell. It's happening up there.
Go on, have a spell, have a spell.
Take Illumina.
You've got to. Someone's got to end this.
Oh, so close.
Oh my.
There we go.
The arena's getting small. The arena's getting small.
Yep. Just try and not stack, remember? Oh, missed one. Missed two.
Oh! Okay.
Take Fundy now.
You've got both. Something
you
I don't
wanna
think.
Have a shot,
oh, I do? Me? Okay, I'll shoot it.
Okay.
Just, ooh. I don't, okay. I think at this point, just go for whoever you can see, like, don't.
Yeah.
If you see a shot on anyone, just take it.
Gamer noises! Gamer noises!
Oh, missed one,
nice.
Missed one.
Fucking gamer
missed noises!
Both.
Nice.
Can I have a shot, Simon? Oh, no, Tabo's got it. Tabo, you go. Tabo, you go.
Oh, okay.
You go. Just go right up to the... Okay.
Help,
oh.
Okay, well, you killed them.
At the same time. Okay.
It's G and Puffy.
Gamer noises! Gamer noises!
Just dodge.
I'm gonna do a move to psych him out. I'm gonna get real close. I'm gonna get up close and personal. Oh, the psych out, the psych out!
Missed one. Okay. I'm out. It's you,
Sam.
Alright,
it's us.
Silver, you need to take an hour.
Yeah.
Alright, Tubbo, you got Silver, this.
Where'd it go?
Oh, God, I'm sorry!
Tubbo, hold on to your spells longer, dude. You just let me fly.
Okay,
nice
okay. Just don't stack. You're stacking. Don't stack.
Don't stack.
You need to... Yep.
Just dodge and weave.
You can't kill both of us with one arrow.
Well, she has two arrows. She definitely
can.
There.
Okay, she
missed
one. She's
can't
got another shot. Just wait. Tabo, you could probably do a quick shot if you want. Oh, Sylvie.
No!
Clutch up. Take
it. I
time.
Believe in Sylvie. Yes, Sylvie!
Let's go!
Woo! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sylvie, clutch. Sylvie,
oh
clutch. Sylvie, clutch.
Sylvie, that was awesome.
Okay, Tabo and Sylvie.
I can grab it. I can grab
okay,
it.
Like,
I can grab
no,
it.
No, no, you're further away, Sylvie.
They don't
okay.
rush it anyway. They don't rush
they're
it.
They're not
it's
rushing
fine.
It.
Illumina rushed it.
He missed.
You want me to shoot both or you guys want it?
There you go, Tabo.
Okay, I really want to hit one.
Just go for anyone. Okay, that's great.
Nice try.
Oh,
oh my fucking god!
Oh my god!
Dodge and weave.
Gamer noises! Fucking gamer noises!
I'm gonna black out.
When done with one mover, you black out. Oh, they shot one.
Nice.
They missed both. Can I
you
get
guys
a shot?
Want me to finish this in one round, or? Oh.
Yeah. Go for it.
Go
on,
fucking finish it, Sam. Finish it. Both.
Sam, up here. Go.
I'll finish it.
Finish this, Sam. Ace it.
Yes, Sam.
One more round. I'm not kidding when I say I'm gonna black out. So if
oh
I fail, it's not my fault.
Oh my god.
Hold on. I need water.
He I'll had an ace. Again. I wasn't gonna not let him have the ace.
Yeah.
It's not funneling.
I got one.
Right, next time though, that's the only time I funnel you arrows, Sapnap.
Okay. Don't think that we're in the lead because so we can throw it away. Still try just as hard.
Focus up, please.
Sylvie, you can never throw.
I'm out. You guys got this.
Fundy's got the arrow. Just watch.
I got it.
The
ball.
There's an arrow.
Sylvie, do you want to take it? Yeah, take the shot, Sylvie.
Sylvie's hot.
Ah, I missed one. Sylvie? Oh, okay.
Unlucky Kings.
Damn, I lost my 100% shot rate.
I know, that's it. The Reddit are going to rip you to shreds with those stats now.
Okay. Sylvie, we're kind of stacking, okay? You go that way.
Yeah.
I missed one.
Oh, nice dodge, Scott.
Thank you.
I'm going for it.
I missed. Perfect.
Try and get Illumina if you can.
Oh, damn. Okay. You need to get Illumina, Scott, yeah, if you can.
I might just go for Puffy, because...
Go for it if you can, whoever's easier.
Nice.
Nice, nice.
Okay. Okay, they missed one.
No, they shot it to the arrow.
Oh, okay.
Lumina's going to freeze. Night charge!
Oh,
right.
Okay.
Okay.
Right, just shoot all over. I'm telling you, you need it. Tubbo, take your time. Take your time.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said take the shot.
Oh, he just. It's fine, I believe.
Take your time.
I'm out.
It's okay, Tubbo?
Alright, oh. Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
Alright, guys,
We're not gonna let them reverse sweep.
I feel like I want that shot on Illumina off the bat.
I need
to.
I'm telling you, every shot needs to go to Illumina.
Alright, go get the arrow in the beginning. I have a ghost arrow, that's fine.
I got the arrow. I'm gonna shoot, go for Luna off the bat.
Okay, good, good.
Okay, 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 okay.
They've not picked up.
Fundy has it.
Okay.
Wait, oh, there's a ghost
tower. That's close, that was really close.
There's a ghost tower for me.
Don't worry about it, just dodge. Luma's gonna go after me.
I think Fundy has it. They're both aiming. Yeah, it's falling zap. Okay, missed one. Fundy's aiming the other one at zap map.
Has anyone ever advertised Prime during dodgeball, or is that a bad time?
Bad time. Missed both. Missed
okay,
both.
Okay,
can
okay.
I take both of these on Illumina?
Yep, go for it.
Oh,
yes!
Yes! Let's go! Next one, Fundy, maybe?
Oh, that's fine.
Good, good shot, good shot, good shot. This
is fucking it!
Just dodge, dodge.
Dip, duck, dive, and dodge. I missed one.
Nice.
Okay, no! Grab the arrows, Yes, Tubbo.
Tubbo. This is you.
I believe.
Maybe.
Okay.
Okay, maybe not.
Okay.
That's okay, okay. Give him the sap map next time. Or, like,
don't stack. Yeah, we shouldn't.
Yo, back off.
Okay, he's missed
one. I'm gonna psych him out. I'm gonna fucking psych him out.
He missed both.
Let me kill him. Let me finish this. Trust me.
Fucking finish this!
Where's that arrow?
Sylvie.
Okay, fine. Sylvie, take one and Sapnap take one.
Oh, I picked it up. Hold on.
It keeps bouncing off.
Shoot it on the ground.
Everyone has a free Twitch Prime subscription. Everyone!
Yes!
God, what the heck?
We did
it! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh god, wait, we gotta do the walk-up. Sorry.
Come on, get in the front for the picture!
Hello, gang! Hello,
gang!
Yes!
What is up, guys? We are the mystery machine!
Mystery Incorporated!
Wait, can we stop?
Oh my god!
Wait, come on, guys.
Our friend's gone. I want to take a picture, okay?
Oh, wait,
Sylvie, I'll send you my picture.
I've fallen off, gang.
We did it!
What the heck?
We did it!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's only been, like, what, 15 MCCs?
No, Sylvie's played in the most so far that hasn't, like, made a dodgeball, so...
Yeah, so now in the middle one, and I had like a 75% shot rate.
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm the best player in the world.
100% win rate for both of you for dodgeball. Proud.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, that was so fun, guys. We did so well.
Yeah, that was awesome.
We played perfectly as a team.
Now I am going to go throw up.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my goodness, I'm so proud.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
And I finished 7th.
Yeah, I think I am going to throw up, actually.
How about that?
Yes! I finished 16th, which is my highest place.
That is your highest. Sylvie cracked Ark. Sylvie cracked Ark.
I know.
Starburst as victory. That felt good.
Look at us, Tubbo! Look!
Scott, that's awesome! Oh my god.
I'm shaking.
Guys, we put into prophecy. Remember we took those photos on the winner's podium? Quick, let's go and actually see our winner's podium.
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys,
yeah.
Well done on doing well. I was rooting for you guys the whole time, promise.
Oh, there we are. We're over here, Tubbo. Look.
Yep.
Oh, no, but that's not us. We might be down another level. We're down another level.
You guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah,
we hear you.
Oh, awesome. Wait, are we down a floor?
Where are we? I'm so confused.
We're not.
Maybe it doesn't show yet, Fu?
We're down another
level. Maybe it doesn't show. I don't think it shows.
No, this was MCC1. Ah, yeah, it probably doesn't show yet.
We can just stand on it and then it would show.
My god.
Yeah, we will be here. Yeah, look, NCC 18 champion, so yeah, we will be here. Let's stand on it with our crowns. Tabo, come to the podium.
Oh my god, I've never had a crown on before.
And you never will have another
bang.
One again.
What is up, bang?
Look at us.
Wow.
Wait, so cute.
This is a pretty big win. Pretty big win. For the
sport. What? This is the best. Oh my god.
Sharpers are yummy.
This is all I ever wanted.
And now I get to send you both coins.
Oh my god.
Yes!
I no longer have to steal from Scott!
This is
awesome!
I know. I'm actually surprised you didn't try and steal from me when you visited last time, so.
I did. I stole from Jack instead.
Oh yeah, that was true. Yeah, wrong person, which works for me.
Oh my god. I literally have just one MCC wearing a glizzy costume.
I have one MCC with fake bibs.
Wait, with titties. No, we gotta see the titties!
Oh no!
Titty time!
I have to show you the titties.
I don't want to see them.
Okay,
We
won't show you the titties.
I want to see the titties.
Guys,
too,
it's because it was a Bones Day.
It was a Bones Day! Oh my god.
Never doubting noodles ever.
No.
That really feels good, ma'am.
This was fun. I had a fun time.
Yay. That's good. Mmm, strawberry.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Hello?
Yumi,
Sophie, I'm proud of you.
Thank you. I'm proud of me too.
Yes!
It was so good. It was so fun. Also, Ant Frost, you knew to spamming funneling. I gave something up one arrow in the event that's like funneling. The singular arrow funnel.
Good job today, Sapnap.
GG's all of you. Sylvie, Tumble, congrats on the win. Sylvie, congrats on the win.
Thank you.
That was you guys literally dominated the whole event. You guys definitely deserve this.
We popped off in so many games.
Did you see?
Literally almost every game.
I got the final kills in one of the dodgeball things too.
Yeah, you won the first round for us, Sylvie. Sylvie literally won the first round.
Yeah, literally.
Yay.
I liked it because I think we all got a kill, so I'm quite happy.
Yeah,
we all did.
And you funneled arrows.
I'm sorry, I give Sapnap one arrow and suddenly I'm funneling. And Sapnap is like, oh, well, come on, let me, it's an ace. So I was like, right, well, I can't be the person that says no to give him his ace. Come on,
It's an ace, my ace.
I didn't even know if that was an ace.
I know, you said it was an ace, so I gave you the arrow.
Wait, do you have a screenshot? Can you send me it?
Yeah.
That was epic.
I'll pop it into the group chat.
Wow. What a time to be on a mustard mummy.
I know. Mummy, sorry. Mummy, sorry.
Wait, so is that your first win also? Didn't you Tabu and your first win.
Yeah, we got two new winners.
Yay! Two new dog bolters and winners, so... They're both in the same boat as Green Sailong.
GG. There you go, Sylvie. Those were the two I have.
It was all because we gave you guys the Scooby-Doo skins.
Our team got no fucking... Our team got no armor. Yeah, because our team had no armor and you had a slowness arrow.
We opened 20 chests and we got nothing. We had no gear whatsoever.
We didn't get a single piece of iron armor, I don't think at all.
I have one iron helmet. I'm pretty sure that's all we had.
Actually, full fucking iron and slowness arrows.
Those slowness arrows were so annoying. I kept getting Shell Brothers.
It was so funny in survival games with Sound. I was like, you're all my bitches. Just give me everything that's good. And it's like, okay, here. would you like a multi-shot quick charge crossbow, Sapnap? Would you like some slowness arrows? Here, have my helmet.
Give me that shit. I'll kill everyone.
I mean, it worked. I actually quite liked the coin airdrop things. I think it encouraged more fighting.
I think that's what you wanted.
More fighting.
Yeah, that's what we wanted.
There definitely was a lot more fighting.
The thing was that normally it's 8 out of 10 teams are just alive huddling till the end, so those kind of gave you point reason to fight.
It's a lot more. It's probably a lot more split coins now.
It's not really individual coins.
There's no individual coins anymore. I feel like it's more team split because the last rival and the coin airdrops now and kills being weaker. It's definitely more of a team.
That's kind of the point of MCC is team-based games. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I'm just observing the difference now, the change. Because before it was a lot if you got a lot of kills, you just shoot up.
We basically there's a certain games where it's kind of okay, we didn't like how solo they were. There's certain games we can never make not team-based. Ace Race is always going to be kind of solo done kind of thing. But everything else so far, I think, is pretty team orientated, either scoring or like item division wise, like. But
I died in Sands of Time with two vaults on me.
Hi,
I had 1400 and died.
I'm on four wins now.
Yeah, you do.
I say
why like, you keep getting them when I'm not on your team?
I don't know how to tell you, Shelby. I don't know how to tell you this.
This is intentional.
What was I going to say? I love it though. It's like the 5-1 thing is the medal, which I have a box full in my drawer next to me anyway. So I don't really get anything aside from bragging rights.
Scott, when will
is this your fifth one?
This fourth. So Cara. One more.
Oh, fourth. Wow.
Hi. Congrats, guys.
Thank you so much, Cara, for being free, by the way. Very appreciated.
Oh, of course. I wish I performed better, but you know.
You were here. It was as soon as
you're
like,
amazing.
As soon as Dan said he couldn't, I was like, Cara loves Halloween. Cara, come on.
I do. And you guys did so good.
Thank you.
I'm gonna be honest. I was switching between lime and yellow every other game because I love both of the teams.
Oh.
But I ended on yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Congratulations, everyone, that
Nessie!
Won here. Hello?
What do you want to do?
Hi, Viva.
Hello.
Hi.
Ooh.
I see that cheeky top 10 ant.
Yeah, ooh. I don't know. I thought I was going to fall out. I didn't think I was going to keep it, but I think that last kill on Toe actually got me to top 10.
And I fulfilled it. I placed higher than Scott in the Swedes battle.
I know. I lost one crown, but I got the more
let's go, Viva,
it's
let's
fine.
Go.
I got the more important crown.
Wait.
That's not true.
Are you the sweets king? Are you
no,
the pumpkin
it's
king?
No, small beans.
No,
Joel
it's
is.
He found four more sweets than me
Joel
somehow.
Went crazy. Literally every single time I saw him,
I think
like,
Joel
in
got,
chat.
I think Joel got max
literally,
every
Joel
time.
Like a
oh
blast.
My god.
Yeah, I had no shot from the beginning.
How was he finding these?
X-ray?
Me and Joel kept changing in the first few games of like who had it, and then I think one round, like in the third time, I fell behind by like three sweets, and suddenly I could just never catch up. Like...
I was with you guys in the first round, and then it just plummeted from there. He yep. found eight sweet. Ew. He's a madman.
At least he got something for his traveling all the way down to London to do a LAN. He got
oh
his pumpkin
God.
Crown.
Did this that award anything or not really?
No, it's just the commemoration.
Just pride.
Yep, pride.
You know, and I'll take that second.
Because that was what. Because we had it. I think last year it was like me, Shelby, and that had it. And
yes.
we were tied for a long time. That was because me and Chip were in the same team and we just kept... I was pretty sure it was me, you, and Flip for first, second, third. We were on the same team.
It was me and Flip.
Because we just kept communicating
yeah, yeah, yeah.
where all the sweets were to each other.
Who was so our fourth that just was not getting the candy?
Who? H-Bomb. I don't think H was playing.
Classic H-Bomb.
He probably
H-Bomb.
Just didn't care.
Classic.
So it was just me, you, and Flip constantly toying between it. But then I sniped
you
it right
took
at the
lead.
End. It used to be a head in here. I'm trying to figure out. Is it still here? Sweets collect.
You do still have it says 65 for you now.
Oh, because
it's
yeah.
counting from the beginning.
Joel's we're like, oh, you're yeah. no matter what gonna always get the sweets title.
Yeah.
You no one can take this
pretty
from
much.
You.
Joel's at 58
really?
To be fair.
Unless I
Screamy.
It's gonna take how many because this is one time
couple
a year.
Years.
Yeah. It's
oh,
gonna
yeah.
take so many years of only Joel beating you.
Yep. And if he ever gets too close, I'll just not include him in a Halloween event. It's fine.
That's evil.
I'll protect my title with my life. I loved everyone's skins. They were so cute.
Your
yeah,
skin is Belma.
The skins were so
you?
Cute. The skins were so cute, Scott, including mine.
Have you... Okay. Is anyone...
Okay, bye.
By the way, have you still looked at my stream at all?
No.
Oh, boobs, I heard.
Yeah,
I have
I
didn't
boobs.
See the way I look.
Wait, I have to.
May I look respectfully?
Okay, you can look respectfully at the boobs.
Oh, Velma!
Like, no, but look at me.
Wait, are we looking at your stream?
At
yeah.
a stream,
yeah, we're
at
looking
a stream.
At his team.
Okay.
Wait, what in hello? Where are you?
Oh my god, Scott, you are literally Velma. This is amazing.
Boobs.
You are.
How did you get those?
They're the silicone ones. They're stuck
they're
to
real,
my
what
chest.
Are you doing?
Oh, I have
like a full. Wait, do you have like a full breastplate on right now?
No, they're like stick-on ones. So individually, and it's got like a no. They don't have a bra. They're like they're stuck to my skin.
That's
with
cool.
Like,
they don't have nipples.
So, yeah.
Dude, nipples are just.
Oh no, they have nipples. They have nipples. I just can't show them on.
Nipples are more trouble than they're worth.
Just get rid of nipples. Scott said that if we win, we get to see the
yeah,
nipples.
Yeah, I have to show my boobs. That was part of the thing. Wait, did the fake boots come in?
Are you allowed?
Yeah, Gibby, that's why. Not on stream. Not on stream.
He's wearing them right now.
Not on stream.
It's a private team bonus.
Aww.
It's like a reward.
Free the nipple.
I can jiggle.
Oh my god. Don't.
It's too late. I've jiggled.
Oh my god. Wait, did you get the the other thing that we were buying together?
The shoes?
No, not the shoes. I forgot. It came with the bobs.
The bobs.
I can't remember.
I can't remember either. I remember we were shopping for it while we were shopping for your bobbies.
Tell me what you think it is and I'll tell you if I've got it or not.
All right.
Okay. Message me.
Okay, I have to just think about
it
for a second.
I have the bongos.
Scott, I did it. I got top 20.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Gumi, how bad?
Well, they didn't show up, but they're sending me cute gifts.
My chat are a mix of people saying mummy milkers and then other things. It's a mix of that and everyone being like, no, stop. And so many people are like, Scott, through the event, in between games, I would just like grab the bibs. I don't know why. It's
sometimes
just so
you do
comfortable.
That, though. You just grab your boots.
Yeah,
that's the thing.
It's so comfortable.
Oh, yeah. I do that all the time. Sometimes you're just like, I just gotta grab a boob.
Yeah.
Just gotta hold it.
Okay.
I also had to set them higher than I thought I would have to, like, for them to look right.
He's got dim perky boobies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'll check that later.
Goodbye, everyone.
Bye.
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 Good
job,
GG.
Love you.
Bye.
Love you too. Bye.
Right. Well, I think I'm going to go and end off stream as well, but I will talk
to you
later.
Bye.
Bye. Well, chat. Velma won. Velma did her thing. We came seventh. We got Tubbo and Sylvie their win. I am proud of us. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. I had a great time. This was fun. I was worried. I was a little anxious about this MCC, I'm not going to lie. But I'm glad it all worked out. I'm very glad. As is tradition after an MCC, we will go and raid Shubble, as we always do. We go and send her some love. Our teammate, our best friend, go and give her some love. But thank you all for coming. I'm not sure when I'm live this week. Because I'm so busy, I just knew I had to be live for this. I'm not live tomorrow, I know that. But yeah, I love you all very, very, very much, and I will see you all later. Bye!